Now we are on the way back. However, I do know the sign for a pit stop, being a variety store. Just at the next exit.
Michael Blockster, how was the esports match?
It sure was contested, even fiercest in Roblox history. This is TXEG shot Albert Maven Defiant 4-3 even a contested map 7 itself. This in the video game of Overblox, similar to Overwatch, but a Roblox variant, with rules and formats similar to those of Overwatch League, in which first match in OWL Houston Outlaws vs Dallas Fuel on April 16, 2021 at 3 p.m, in an evening match on same day being Los Angeles Gladiators taking on San Francisco Shock around 6 p.m.
Do you mean Overwatch League kickoff on April 16, 2021?
Yes.
I gotta put that on the DVR in the following few weeks.
Oh my god. Overwatch League kickoff 2021. Game on. Houston Outlaws vs Dallas Fuel on April 16, 2021 at 1500 hours and Los Angeles Gladiators vs San Francisco Shock at 1800 hours. Anyhow, the PHEV battery of my plug-in hybrid sport hatch is low and engine just kicked in. I got to top off the PHEV battery at the pit stop as I just reserved the EV charging station on the route.
Anyhow, just check the vehicle clock. 23:59 hours as I tuned the RDK mobile infotainment to the time speaking radio service on AM band just to clarify the time to the second to make sure it syncs to the exact second, and it appears exact, with just a few microseconds offset, to close to a few hundred nanoseconds. Same goes for my super watch, RDK terminal, and smartphone. Anyhow, it's toward a new day and a new week, as it'll be Monday, with 3 days toward April 2021. Also final days toward Quareven KP16 and Delta EY1021. However, Delta month won't start until April 3rd, and Gamma month hex year 1000 on hex calendar won't be until April 6th or Delta 4th.
At the tone, 0 hours, 0 minutes, exactly, on Monday, March 29th, 2021.
Midnight, say hello to week number 14.
It's 12 midnight, let's floor it.
Why the sudden rush? Some near-term event?
It's a midnight street race. First 1-kilometer marker 1,000 wins.
Ha, I take the lead. Good thing for the upgraded turbos on my ride that I got last month. 5,000 kilometers on the odometer already, well above the vehicle break-in cycle.
Tokyo is out. Three left. Dewey, Savage and I. Anyhow, I must regain the lead since Savage is right ahead. Whoa, 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 must slow down cause must not do a copycat of what Tokyo did cause there is a car straight ahead.
Anyhow, we are just like 20 kilometers away to the exit.
Just check the GPS, about 20 kilometers to the destination.
How much time left till we head there?
Since Rex is going 100 kilometers per hour on the freeway as he usually drives 120, about 12 to 15 minutes at 12:42 a.m. to 12:45.
Yes, anyhow, the reason why I drive slower than usual at minimum freeway speed limit of 100 kilometers per hour cause I put the vehicle in eco mode and I drive slower than usual to save fuel. Anyhow, I also put on series hybrid mode and active fuel management. Engine cranks the generator. Using 2 or 3 cylinders to save fuel with turbos greatly reduced that goes to the supplemental hybrid battery since the main one is depleted, as that goes to the electric motors to power the vehicle, as it powers the front electric motor. In other modes, it's parallel hybrid with engine drive through 7-speed dual clutch auto with electric assist and can go electric alone at low speeds.
That is confirmed to be XenZKryptor's car this as I have to withdraw from the midnight race cause I have to follow them on the way home. Anyhow, tank is quarter full as I must head to the gas station.
It's Mickey Bloxysion who is behind me. I must call his cell to see if my classic ride is ready to be thoroughly tested. Jeepers creepers, what the general level be? Savage and Dewey street racing, that needs to be refrained.
Omar, the street racer. Race. Do not race. Do not race.
I am not. I have cruise control on and put off the accelerator. Vehicle gear indicator from D to B and increasing Regen level to B6. Highest Regen level. Getting 5.6 liters per 100 kilometers in HP mode.
I gotta pass over XenZKryptor's car and to get Rex's attention.
Oh my god. Mickey blocks his yacht. Hey Vanto, call Mickey's set.
Hope he sees my car. Oh my. My smartphone is ringing. And it must be Initial who changed the ringtone consist of rock music to the theme for Elito News 24. Answer call. Hello, Mickey Bloxysion.
It is Rex. EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming esports gamers and Team Elito BLITZ fought to the finish as they shut out Team Smarts of ELU and ELCCT in final seconds of esports match in map 7 to win 4-3. Also, the celebrations of the new Elite metric year was sure a blast. Is the vehicle and subject finished, tested and ready for XenZKryptor?
Yes, it is ready for him.
Where are you heading to?
Gas station, cuz fuel is down to quarter tank.
Same as I, but to head to EV charging station also on site since the PHEV battery is depleted as EV range is at 0 km. Supplemental HV battery takes over and engine kicked in. Anyhow, I am good on fuel, about 3 quarter tank. Of ethanol fuel, ecogas and hydrogen fuel tanks near full.
Anyhow, Mickey has since decided to go between my car and Rex's car in center lane, however must head to right lane soon as he must be heading to the freeway exit.
Drat, low fuel alarm. I must have to head to gas station to refuel.
Oh my, engine overheating alert. I must slow down, as must head to the pit stop first exit to check on the engine.
Someone has since arrived to fuel up. Okay. Holla.
Hello there, stranger.
Oh my, I must allow a bit of time to cool down. Also, the engine radiator fluid is a bit low as I need to have it serviced at Raptor tuning.
Savage's Evo engine overheated as I must refuel, as I select V-Power type gasoline fuel.
Okay, Kryptor City is not far, however I have to head to gas station and fuel up.
Whoa, I didn't know the EV chargers have a wireless charging module as my car is equipped with it, as the PHEV battery is being charged as engine gets switched off and mode switches to hybrid auto. Wow, charging is quite blazing fast, these must be the new DC fast chargers. I am up to 5 km electric range already. Mickey is at the gas pump refueling as he's low on premium gasoline and needs to refuel.
Savage's Evo engine overheated, Dewey needs to refuel. Rex needs to top off the PHEV master battery as it got low as he's at EV charging station as engine kicked in. May need to consider trading this car to a plug-in hybrid car, PHEV, or electric car, or a normal hybrid car, or hydrogen fuel cell vehicle. Or convert this car to run on alternate fuel, e-biofuel or ethanol fuel. XenZKryptor needs to head to the store to get something.
Now I must head to the store as I must do quick errands before heading to Kryptor City.
I didn't knew your Evo overheated, how bad is it?
It was overheated moderately as I need some time to cool off, also need to get some radiator fluid.
XenZKryptor, welcome back to Robloxia, as the celebrations for the new Elite metric year in Robloxia sure was a blast at your bureau, no wonder it's still going off for over 3 hours once me Savage and two others left.
Yes, as I watched Elito News 24 International Robloxia, the ball drop and fireworks in EliteCity, Elitopia was a blast as I got that on the DVR.
Then you should DVR the next event. Happy New Month Kanbordee Quareven KP16 on Elito News 24 International Robloxia and RDK TV service Robloxia on March 31st, 2021 before 14:45 or 2:45 PM on 12 hour clock. This for the car parade in the morning hosted by RKVR FM Rock 96. Also for other subject on the 31st just before 3 PM but to be at a diner.
Bro, that's a lot of items. That will be $32.05.
What?
Bro. 10 Elitopian Elios and 200 Canboard coins. Were you just back on a trip from Elite City, Elitopia hours ago? You must have partied hard from the new Elite metric year celebrations as I saw the coverage on the TV on RDK TV channel 8 Eyewitness News during 7 PM and 8 PM newscasts Roblo 8 Eyewitness News at 7 and Roblo 8 Eyewitness News at 8. We do accept those for special users like you, as this adds up and converts $32.38, in which your change is 33 cents.
Yes. No need for bags as I got my own reusable bags.
Good, as you like to go green and cut down on plastic and paper waste.
Exactly. Have a safe new Elite metric year. Goodbye. Okay, must head back to RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Unit Division Center Headquarters. Hopefully Oliver, Bogey, and Slash or Mickey can manage to silence the fireworks and shut off the New Year system.
I have to halt charging at 80% state of charge since the chargers were a tad too powerful. Don't want to overcharge as I have to take off, as I got a text from Mickey. He just finished refueling as he's on the way home too.
And off we go.
Good timing. Must follow XenZKryptor's car back to Kryptor City.
Mickey just exiting led by XenZKryptor. Must cut in since the white Evo needs to wait for my car. Yeah, don't overtake so suddenly.
That is not a good idea, Savage.
I hear the Aruda and horn from Mickey and Rex's cars and hear Savage's voice. We do not want to race again as I am taking action, as I move to the other lane to get Savage's attention to slow down and refrain from sudden unsafe overtaking. Just saw the gangsters in front, also check the rear view. Savage has since learned his lesson as he goes into the rear of the pack as I do not want Savage to go in front and head to the gangsters that would yield trouble.
Why are we stopping here?
To rest. Car parade in the morning.
Again, the system is still on after almost 4¾ hours.
Hope XenZKryptor can toggle the kill switch. Subject going off for almost 5 hours.
We are almost home, just making left turn. Anyhow, the fireworks need to be stopped as with the music. Event is already done with as EliteCity Metro ended the fireworks almost 10 choice, or 2 hours 25 minutes ago. However, we departed in the middle of fireworks.
This is XenZKryptor has since accelerated as he just notes that.
Yes, as he have to toggle the all stop command.
Yes, and it needs to be stopped as per city by law.
XenZKryptor, this is an emergency.
What is the matter, Bogey?
All systems has been locked out. This after I tried to enter the PIN password numerous times as it's not the correct one.
I do have a key at hand as I will go unlock and toggle the kill switch. The code has been changed just yesterday as I forgot to tell you the new code as I do apologize.
Okay, go tell Oliver and Mickey of the new codes too.
Thank you, XenZKryptor. Now go hand the card to Oliver.
Thank you, XenZKryptor. Now head to the computer, unlock all systems and toggle the kill switch immediately.
On it right away. Master system is unlocked and just now the rest, as the new PIN is entered as I just authenticate the system.
I do not know how to shut it off.
Fireworks has since been going off for 20 choice now, 480 decinudes, 4 hours 48 minutes as it's 20.0 EMT, 0480 TRX, 048 RDK TSR on March 29, 2021 on the day of the new Elite Metric year. Anyhow, Bogey, look at the screen, note the commands, watch the cursor, watch and learn what I do.
Okay, XenZKryptor. Hope XenZKryptor is hard at work to shut it down. Anyhow, we are here for a sleepover.
Okay, this is I do expect this to happen as I got my stuck pack up.
Yes, bro, same as I.
Rex, any plans in the morning?
Yes, we go watch the car parade.
This in which I must deliver the classic car to XenZKryptor immediately as I have the plates ready from him as that has since arrived at the DMV office. And good grief, he has since toggled the kill switch.
About time. The New Year system has been shut down. This is we want peace and quiet as the rig needs to shut up.
All systems are now confirmed shut off, just checking the queue, to sound off again March 29th, with system kicking at 14:45 and fireworks at 1500 hours for HNM Kanbordee Quareven KP16 translating to midnight KBT.
Yes, as you got the stuff for the event, also the car parade in the morning.
Exactly, Bogey.
Dewey, for some reason the alarm clock did not go off. Did you set it off at 5 o'clock p.m. rather than a.m.? However, the fire alarm woke us up at 5:05 as we got told to evacuate, however later told it's a false alarm.
Some accident done by the worker as some object ram into the pull station that is now busted as it got damaged. He is suspended without pay as a result. I didn't notice the a.m. p.m. indicator on the digital alarm clock, however I do note the 12 to 24 hour switch on the unit. I set the switch to 24 hours review the alarm, as I made a mistake to go off at 1700 hours, or 5 in the afternoon rather than 5 in the early morning. Anyhow, we must check out now.
Where to?
Car show.
Are we going to have breakfast?
I got that covered.
We are among the early birds. XenZKryptor I just told will be arriving in the next hour to 90 minutes with his four rides, even his RDK mobile, as his colleagues will drive the other cars.
Yes, I do hear from the friend, the new ride, 1958 Plymouth, will get featured, also his sky bike.
His sky bike? You mean a futuristic bike that can fly?
Yes.
Good morning, Kryptor City. This is RKDRFM 95.9 Kryptor City, and this is Rock 96. Kryptor City's best rock in Robloxia. It is straight at 7 in the morning in the kickoff of spring break, as it's the kickoff of the Rock 96 Auto Cruise Alpha 2021. After the wild celebrations for the new Elite Metric year last night, it's time to kick off the Auto Cruise. I am Rick Bloxar, bringing to you live on location for the event.
No wonder this gets hosted by the radio station consist of rock genre.
However, this is about cars, not the music. This, as we showed off the rides in a brief show, then starting soon, will be the main part of the show.
Yes, the route goes through RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Unit Division Center Headquarters and DG Blocks, also through my house.
That is some decent sky bike. I hope it goes blazing fast.
Hope the fellows can't see this ride. It's sure a beauty.
Marco?
Yes, Diego?
That is sure a nice classic car by the fellow.
Who he?
XenZKryptor from RDK 3000 TriStar. Hola, amigo.
Hey there. Hope one of you saw my ride. I just got it washed and polished in the past half hour.
Yes, anyhow, we have since seen Savage and Dewey last night at a variety store gas station last night. Where are they?
Over there next to the black pickup truck. What do you need them for?
Plan for subject later on in week, but can't share details with you. Where did Marco go?
Diego, why are you standing there? Let's go.
Okay.
We must get their attention. Dewey.
Yes.
Get Savage over here instantly.
Okay, Savage, come, this is kinda urgent.
What do you want?
There are some decent JDM import cars that you should get some attention at the warehouse just 30 kilometers east of Kryptor City.
You mean the cars to be sold at the auction later on in the week?
Yes. However, I do need one more participant.
This in which is going to be my friend Subert.
That is sure a nice ride, XenZKryptor.
Yes, I go lead the RDK 3000 TriStar crew in the parade with his car. Bogey to drive the RDK mobile. Cammy Summers to ride the RDK Sky Bike, Nicholas Ukraine to ride the 4th RDK vehicle.
Subert, please come, this is rather important.
Okay, fellow, anyhow, who are you?
Subert, please do come back when finished talking to the fellows, I do have a gift for you.
You told us of a plan.
Yes, of course, this involves the cars at the warehouse.
Give us details, please.
Note the three cars in particular, Toyota Supra JZA 80M K4, Nissan Skyline R32 GTR BN R32 and Honda NSX NA1.
Do check them out at the warehouse, however do so just at 7 o'clock PM, in which we'll arrive a few minutes after 7, to discuss further steps.
Okay.
We will check out the cars at the warehouse.
This is, we'll take pics of the subject, however we'll not leave the images until after the auto auction. Take note, the car auction won't take place until April 8, 2021 at 3 in the afternoon.
Anyhow, how do we get in?
Doors unlocked, we can just walk in. Where are the cars in subject? The containers are unlabeled.
This sure can be challenging.
This, as I know the fellows we met earlier this morning, 12 hours ago, can locate the cars in subject.
We can locate the cars for you, as we have since went there just at midday and locate the container the cars are located.
Thank you, that will be a time saver.
However, the containers, it have a side door, are those locked?
And what are the details of the plan further?
The side doors to the container are unlocked also. The reward is $10,000 to $15,000.
Your job is to swipe the cars at the container, the GTR, the Supra and the NSX, but do so in the initial couple hours of April 2021, and send it to Raptor Tuning, just over 9 hours after the subject in Canberra World, in Kanbordee City. Happy New Month Kanbordee Quareven Canberra Year 16, in which occurs after 11:59 PM KBT, Canberra time on Steranita, 31st spin in KP16 toward midnight KBT Darwin Oda 1st Quareven KP16 that equals to March 31st, 2021 at 3 PM we will be visiting Kanbordee City to celebrate as we depart on 30th. Take note, it'll gonna be storming around Wednesday night toward Thursday pre-dawn, so please do arrive before the storm, as the storms can get strong, with gusty winds, perhaps severe with hail, even a tornado.
You also need a car and specific to get to the warehouse.
Okay, we can do that.
Regarding the storm, what is the risk for Crypto City?
Will it be as bad as with the subject for this location?
This area have a moderate chance of severe weather Wednesday night. For Crypto City itself, no severe thunderstorms expected, however gusty winds and heavy rain expected. Wind gusts of 70 kilometers per hour expected, along with heavy rain, occasional thunder shower here and there.
We gotta think of vehicles to be used.
The RDK Mobile, the 1958 Plymouth that we saw, the RDK Skybike, the RDK Swifter, the RDK Cycle.
Bad idea, Sub-Air, the vehicles have an alarm, as it is XenZKryptor's vehicles. If we take his cars, we will be banned from RDK 3000 TriStar for life. Also, we will be evicted and be forced to move to Brookhaven, Pacifico or Greenville, and the apartment hotel that is on it by Savage will be seized, then be demolished, and tenants evicted with advance notice.
Yes, that is a stupid idea. The facility does have its advanced high-tech security system and CCTV system, even if we did not take the cars. However, if we were to approach the RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Unit Division Center headquarters for something else after hours or his house, the cameras will detect us and XenZKryptor will be notified via his cell phone, tablet, or computer. Also, there is a dog at his house. He may bark and come running at us. He may even call the cops on us.
This as I have other ideas, as I texted Initial in the past few minutes as he is on his way.
Dewey, get the door, please.
All right, Sub-Air.
Hello, Dewey, is it you, the one who texted me to come?
Yes, we need to discuss something important.
You said you need my car to use for the operation overnight into April 1st, 2021? You can take that one as I am done with the vehicle, as I do have my new ride, being a late 2010s model year Subaru WRX STI. Since you mentioned of the storm, the Subarus in subject have symmetrical all-wheel drive, so it'll be no hassle driving in the storm. My cousin has also got a Subaru Trax crossover, newer model also.
Same goes for my sister, she also drives her Subaru Trax crossover SUV.
You must be Subaru lovers. Anyhow, Initial, yes, we will use your ride, in which you no longer use anymore. However, who will be driving it?
That will be me.
Okay, Dewey, however, take note that the vehicle in subject has some nitrous system 20 shot, do be very careful when using it.
I do heard from Savage and his friends, plus Mickey Bloxysion, he died her in subject as they went there 3 hours ago. They say the food and service is great. I must go give it a try. They went there at midday for lunch. I do heard from Savage and his friends, plus Mickey Bloxysion, the diner in subject as they went there 3 hours ago. They say the food and service is great. I must go give it a try. They went there at midday for lunch. Looks like I'll be the only one there. As I put it in park, apply the handbrake, shut off the ignition, lock it and head to the entrance. This is indeed the first time at Crypto Diner. They even paint the subjects to the color theme I like. Wow. Now whoever to serve me should be coming imminently, as they may have heard my voice or the door chimer. Looks like the fellows has since got the new clock, as the time on the clock is synced to the time on my watch, 14:39. Also synced to the time on my phone, as I note the calendar on the back wall, Wednesday, March 31st, 2021. What is this below the breakfast menu? The exchange rate to the dollar. 1 Utopian Helio equal to $2.56. $1 equal to 29 Canberra coins 50 cents. And 1 call to Cyan Xenico equal to $1.06. In which, according to RexX Kryptor from Kanbordee City in a video call last hour, worth 0 euros 90 euro cents, as 1 euro equal to about $1.18. I do hear rock music, must be RKDR FM 95.9 Rock 96, must be a vintage radio from 1960s, also the TV from the 60s, no wonder it still works, also the HDTV.
Hello, welcome to Kryptor Diner, I am Crystal.
I am Sarah.
And I am Mark. You must be XenZKryptor, from RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Unit Division. Your friend Dewey and Savage plus Rex Bloxysion and his brother Mickey mentioned about you over 2.5 hours ago.
That is correct. Request TV tuned to channel 40, radio on 100 on the FM band.
Okay, station changed to 100 on the FM band, TV to be tuned to channel 40.
No, not that television. Mark, the one beside it, the HDTV.
Oh, okay, tuning this TV to channel 40, this on cable TV as we got the HDTV in past week. The catchy music I do like, I wish I have the music as the ringtone on my smartphone. Anyhow, some funky clock I didn't. One large clock and 12 smaller clocks, 6 left, and 6 right. Anyhow, show is under a commercial break.
I do also like the music too, I have that on my MP3 player.
Me 3 as I do like it, I have the song on the CD I burned yesterday.
What? Elito News 24? How did we get that channel?
It's included in one of the packages. It's Elito News 24 International Robloxia. We had the TV tuned to that channel this past Sunday evening with radio tuned to Rock 96 as we celebrated the new Elite Metric year.
Yes, it sure is a blast. Anyhow, XenZKryptor, what do you like to order?
Double quarter pounder bacon cheeseburger, upgrade fries to cheese fries, side order of mozzarella sticks, dipping sauce bean ranch and zesty cheese, side order of garlic bread with cheese, side order of salad, Caesar, and to drink, strawberry milkshake, large size.
Okay, is it for here or to go?
Dine in.
Okay, Corey and Jacob is at the kitchen, they'll work on the food for you.
Zen, I note you have grabbed your laptop and phone, we do have Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi code is...
I already entered the code as I note the card I took, as I am online. The reason the radio being tuned to 100 on the FM dial, this being hits 100, RHZX FM 99.9 from Kryptor City, the radio station to play the subject that gets aired soon, to be relayed from RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Unit Division, with Bogey who is mastering. This being a relay of a broadcast from RDK 3000 TriStar Radio Service Main from EliteCity, Federal District, Illitopium mastered by Max SD Kryptor over at the main bureau for the subject, as for the TV tuned to channel 40 cable, Elito News 24 International Robloxia. Showing relay of main feed in EliteCity for now, this as Catherine Zaniels will discuss the subject imminently that you must pay attention, also note the text on the news banner.
Okay, this is we must pay attention, anyhow Corey is handing you the milkshake now.
What is this you are showing me on your laptop? 1000 subject banknote.
That is the 1000 Kanbordee banknote, worth $33.50. I knew it. The happy new month Kanbordee coming up at the top of the hour. But which month on the Kanbordee EIN calendar? I know current Kanbordee year is KP16 for the year 2021.
Quareven month also Quareven season KP16 for April 2021 or Delta EY 1021. Also to start second quarter of this year. Based on Quartz meeting Steven from TV show Steven Universe.
Welcome back to Afternoon Live on Elito News 24. I am Catherine Zanils over at Elito News 24 News Center Studio EL1 at Pater ZDZ Jinx Zen Convoy Elito Net Media HQ in Elite.
George, Jake, that is some really decent car.
Yes, Hector, that car can turn some people's heads at all.
Yes, Jake, this is the vehicle's like a classic.
I am taking a look under what with the AI.
Match as EliteCity Shop and G64 Esports take on first to four.
XenZKryptor, the car alarm is going off.
Eep, someone has since opened the hood in which it's just now been closed. Silencing alarm.
That is a nice looking diner, let's head in.
Good idea.
Those competing LOL in Kanbordee City, Kanbordee City Shop vs. Vimo Optic and Peridart Gamer. We go live to...
This is our first time here, as we know this is a retro diner, in which my father went there numerous times since the 50s and 60s.
Yes, even the 1970s.
Countdown kickoff. Ringo.
Yes, Catherine.
It is XenZKryptor.
Hello, howdy.
Hey there.
Hey there, you are just in time. Almost 15 minutes until we kick off month of...
15 minutes to month of April? It's almost 2:45, so it's more like 9 hours 15 minutes.
No, not that. 15 minutes to Quareven month KP16, on the Kanbordee EIN calendar, as it's almost 23:45 KBT 31st Finn and KP16 on Asterinian Day.
Anyhow, it's almost time for the countdown kickoff on the TV.
Yes, also the feature on the radio at Hits 100.
For the happy new month and season of Quareven Kanbordee year 16. 15 minutes on the clock. The countdown has started. Now Quareven KP16 corresponds to April 2021 in the civil calendar, and Delta Elite year 1021 on the Elitopian calendar. Now concerning the new clocks, these are new clocks by Jinx Time, this in which being Jinx Time Excite 2, what's new in the clocks being electromagnetic clock movement replacing the electromechanical clock movement. To the left being the original series, to the right being the Kanbordee series. In the Kanbordee series, the Kino Choi dial being the dial for clock time for Kilo Kanbordee time, and the Decian dial being the Kanbordee solar time dial, with secondary hands for the main dial being for the Kanbordee EIN and solar hours for Kanbordee Kilo time, KKT. Once used for 25 Kanbordee Eon minutes in a Kanbordee Eon hour and 25 Kanbordee Eon seconds in a Kanbordee Eon minutes, then switched to 150x24x24, then switched to 120x60x12 also Kanbordee solar time with the special hand for the time in Kanber time, also Kanbordee Eon and solar hours along with clock time for Elite City time.
This in which is the same time here in Kryptor City. I do have the clocks and subject at my house.
Me too. Anyhow, concerning Finnan, the outgoing Kanbordee Eon month, based on fictional character Finn Mertens from Adventure Time, and the incoming one, Quareven, based on fictional character Quartz being Steven from Steven Universe.
What is this channel on the TV?
That is Eligones 24 International Robloxia, the channel get debuted in Robloxia Federation in mid-November 2020.
Yes, however for some reason I heard of the other event last Sunday evening, when I heard sudden fireworks at 8 p.m. it was so loud it set off numerous car alarms in Kryptor City, as I knowed some dot with the remote pressed some random buttons in which tuned the TV and subject to Eligones 24 International Robloxia, in which I denote the elite Metrogear coverage that also spread to one area in Kryptor City, in which was blamed for car alarms. Also other docs were barking on the subject.
Hush for like moments please. I want to listen to the fellow on the TV, Slacker, Max SD Kryptor from the RDK 3000 TriStar main bureau in Elite City via relay. Modi Man is also mastering event at RDK 3000 TriStar Roblox Division Center Bureau just on the other end of Kryptor City.
Yes. DJ Slacker here. Max SD Kryptor over at RDK 3000 TriStar, Catherine Zaniels over at Elito News 24, giving a shout out from your bro Mark Zaniels who made a brief visit here, also Chris Zaniels aka Chris C Kryptor. Anyhow, ZS Kryptor are verbally doing the countdown while Bogey M Kryptor is supervising and mock.
Sean, take note, intersection ahead, turn right once you approach.
Okay, Steve.
Raymond, how fast this vehicle is going?
Ringo, I can only see part of the speedometer, but I see the tach well.
400 kilometers per hour, max speed of this car. Hope you have your harnesses on and your helmets and goggles, cause I am a gonna do some insane high speed drift soon. Locals on the 8s on Elito Weather, Elito Music, Elito News Radio, and over at Esports Arena section of DG Square Elito sat at T-minus 5 minutes on the countdown. 5 minutes to Esports match start. Slacker, good thing Elite City Shock and G64 Esports gamers are wearing. Hold on tight.
That's some insane drift around the diner.
Whoa, Sean must be good at this. He's like a pro.
Oh my god. Wow, I would have given a plus on the moves by Sean.
Perfect. The last several attempts, you were like either over the line or just close.
Yes, Steve. This is I was doing extensive practice.
I feel kind it is after such drift.
Do not worry, we'll sit down and have something to eat or drink.
City over at Esports Arena section at Digi Square Light is up just 5 minutes toward Esports match of Elite City Shock and G.
This to be the 31st visit in a row, as we ace our goal for May 2021 for visiting Kryptor Diner every day throughout the month, as we close out the month with an epic drift.
Yes, including an unexpected subject in which rerouted us to the diner, making it 32, quad chow days in a row, or 1, an O-Splix month or 4, Quadio-Splix weeks.
I'm hungry. I do not even have lunch yet.
Do not worry, while the rest of us will have an early dinner.
Halt. Wow, that is sure a decent classic car. Just check the license plate, to be owned by XenZKryptor.
Yes, however we check it out later, let's head inside.
Okay. Time before the match start and music in subject. Anyhow, the Kanbordee Eon month, Quareven, in which corresponds to April or Delta. Oh my god, I didn't notice until now. The Happy New Month Kanbordee Countdown Quareven KP16 and Triple Play Esports matches. Elite City Shock and G64 in Elitopia and two others in Kanber World.
That explains why the TV has since been tuned to Elito News 24 International Roblox here.
Correct. Also, nice work on the drift. 5 stars. K-Tunes with the RDK remix I am mastering. This is Steven Universe on RDK Tunes is coming up after the HNM countdown. However, for some reason, 13 ghouls of Scooby-Doo.
Gonna activate the jukebox to vinyl 5, countdown remix.
For what?
What Sean just said.
Where did Raymond and Ringo go?
At the jukebox, they just played the music.
Whoever activated the jukebox to some countdown music,
Thank you.
DK Folk gets temporary aired on anime TV. This is of course done by special request. Anyhow, the time is close, as we hand off to you Ray Blake for the pre-match. Anyhow, before I sign off for Elite News 24, I give shout out to my bro Shaker from Elite City Shock, Mickey Daniels team captain, number 88. Thank you.
For some reason the countdown music that is blaring on the loudspeakers at RDK 3000 TriStar, this of in which conflicts with the music blaring from my car radio, in my Nissan GTR and Victor Supra in their stereos, as we were like conducting a music war of some sort, even invite the fellows to join in a music war playing Eurobeat music from our car stereos and infotainments to counter with the music from the RDK loudspeakers.
Yes, do we. However, this of course interferes with the subject at Kanbordee Street, also one of initials subwoofer on his Alfa Romeo. It has since blew, so we had to call it quits just to avoid damage to the speakers.
Yes, however, this results in smoke emitting from the subwoofer, as initial had to get out of the vehicle and open the car doors just to get the smoke out, as he had his fire extinguisher at hand as he turned off the ignition to avoid fire hazard.
This as the smoke was put out in the past couple moments, and inspect the damage, as I disconnected the speaker in subject, as it's definitely time to get a new subwoofer. Anyhow, what we didn't knew until now, this for the HNM of Quareven Kanbordee 16 to occur at 3 bells, in which translates to witching hour Kanbordee time.
Yes, initial, this in the next 7 minutes, as we are in the drive-in theater for the car show, as this to begin at 3 p.m. as we show off our rides, as I am hosting the show as that gets held every month.
3 p.m. That's when Kanbordee Street goes wild. There may, wait a minute, will definitely be fireworks in Elite City Metro, as I see the New Year balls as that got raised, as I did not pay attention to those until now. Also the time when the esports match get held, Elite City Shock versus G64, as I must head to DG Square Elitosat immediately. For some reason Canber and Blood Red Gaming has just went outside just to join in with the party outside. That is a decent esports arena after such renovations earlier in the month. Yes, this looks similar to the other ones when I searched for one online. Yes, this is the esports match start to begin at 3 p.m, in close to 5 minutes as it's nearing 2:55. This is Elite City Shock takes on G64 Esports, also the two others outside of Illitopia. Xenobalian Esports Spring Tournament. No, the match in subject does not occur until 4 p.m. Elite City, 3 p.m. Xenopolis City, Xeno Liquid versus Optic Xeno. Then it have to be the ones in the Canber World area or Beta, what with the countdown music being played just now at Esports Arena section. Checking out my phone, and looking at the agenda, this being the HNM of Quareven Month Canber Year 16. Quareven Month? This on the Kanbordee EIN calendar, right? Yes. What time is it in Kanbordee City? 23:55 hours. 11:55 p.m. KBT. Yes. This is midnight KBT equals to 3 p.m. Elite City, also at the same time of the esports match start of Elite City Shock and Blood Red Gaming. Wrong. We Elite City Shock take on G64 Esports, Blood Red Gaming to compete against Optic Elite tonight at 8 p.m. Quad Zeros. Who said that? Me. Shaker from Elite City Shock. This is I must have to review the planner for Elite Metric Year 373 Cycle 0 Elite Epic, toward remaining few days of Gamma Elite Year 1021 on the ESC. Yepers. ELS and G64 at 3 bells, ERG and Optic Elito at 8. Anyhow, forgot to tell you this, at the campus I study, Elite City College of Tech, there has been a bomb threat early this morning by an Elitopian University student in revenge of 4-3 ELCCT win yesterday in an esports match. Device was found, but it was not a bomb. It emits confetti and glitter, causing a mess in the hallway of the dorm next to my unit, as once I re-enter shortly after the building gets evacuated, I had to contact the custodian just to clean up the mess. To repeat, no bomb. I do note, the suspect has been apprehended by campus police, then handed over to Elite City Metro Police. He has also been expelled from Illitopian University. This is the student in the bomb threat at ELCCT in revenge of yesterday's esports match win 4-3 against ECU in college esports. This at 6 a.m. Elite City this morning, in which was breaking news on Elito News 24 at that time, turned out to be no bomb. He will not spectate this esports match, as he is just now permanently banned from DG Square Elitosat following same measure at midday over at RDK 3000 TriStar. Those to be spectating in VIP, Team K Gaming, JXEG, Optic Elito, Elito Liquid, and Blood Red Gaming. However, BRG Esports Gamers has went outside to participate in the HNM Kanbordee Street Party, as they will re-enter at 3 5 p.m. EliteCity for the EliteCity Shock G64 esports match. This is a first to four, best of seven, in Battle Blitz Wars, as this is a competition esports match part of the LG Game Jam Spring Olympics 2021 EY1021 in the Elitopian Seasonal Esports Tournament. In the Canberra Gamers, it's a best of three for Kanbordee City Shock versus Optic Canberra in what I call an Elitish, Lagi Ueo Ilagana, and in Pekov and Akanese Oisalanian it is Bima Optic and Paradot Gamer and Dota Duo, in which I call in the format is for League's discretion, as match originally scheduled at 2200 KBT. 1 p.m. Elite City gets to be scheduled at 0100 KBT. 3 p.m. Elite City due to bees swarming at Esports Arena in the heart of Pekov and Akanese capital that got resolved half hour ago, so this is going to be an Esports triple play on this HNM Quareven KP16. This coverage is sponsored by K's Icon Amp Game Fuel Elito Cola Gamer Corner Flex Autos Rock Tech Zen Share Gaming K-Tech Gaming Elito Games Race Dog Gaming and powered by Game TV. Match gameplay coverage is always on Game TV Gamer Radio Game TV App Elito News Go App and online with live stream plus live blog. Also coverage from news and talk to you on Elito News 24. Also social media at Game TV and at Elito News 24 hashtag ELS VS G64. So join the conversation as we have not much time to the esports match start. Also for the happy new month of Quareven KP16. This is it's like 90 seconds left. One Dino Choi as we are joined by Ringo Silvestar at NYE Central just above me and the gamers and hosts in enclosed area. Ringo, how is the excitement? Raymond Blake, it sure is electric here at the new year central. Jared Raystar amping it to the max. This is we have 2 deci newts left, as we are approaching the final minute as clock approaching 2359 KBT and 2:59 p.m. Elite City. Yes, Ringo, this is the gamers from Elite City Shock and G64 Esports are getting into their mark in the esports match. First map to VI Gars, mode being multi-combo, time allowed for map 1, 12 my notes. Have they used Splix Octal timing system for map 1? This being 33 minutes 45 seconds. Raymond Blake, I would like you to hold for a moment. Anyhow, I would like to say you this, in behalf of Elito News 24, and all of Petrus EDZ Jinx and Kibor Elito Net, also viewers of the affiliates covering this. We wish those watching a splendid new HNM and HNS of Kanbordee of Quareven KP16. This is clock is approaching midnight Kanbor time, 3 o'clock p.m., 1500 hours Elite City with seconds left on the countdown as spin and month comes to a close. 15 seconds left toward final Kanbordee 9 minute. This is it's the final countdown. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For Elite City Shock and G64 Esports, as they wore noise-canceling gaming headsets, as I do not hear it. Also, as I also wear my noise-canceling headset for communication between correspondents, hosts, and producers. However, this frightened the two students who's visiting, one from Elite City College of Tech and one from Elitopian University. This also frightened one member of the Elite City car community who's also visiting. Richard, the fanfare at loud volume creeps me out, even the horns too. Yes, Ichigo, I had to put on my ear protectors, the fanfare being the 2020 or 2021, Elite Year 1020 to 1021, mock fan-made variant of Warner Brothers logo in which owned by Warner Media, this from a YouTube video by a secondary channel of RX Jumbo BTW based on a parody channel Fox Pixar Media, uploaded on January 28. 2020, over 160 likes, several dislikes, 34 comments, over 34,000 views and over 550 subscribers, while the other have over 1,000 subscribers. YouTube video link being https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=p-large-p-large-m-large-d-large-d4-large-p-i40. January 28, 2020? That is Alpha 20, Elite Year 1020 or 20 Mudcup, Canber Year 15 on the old Canber calendar.
It's almost midnight, let's start the operation.
Hold it, not yet, because 1, it's just begun to rain hard, also wind is picking up fast, and 2, it's still a tad too early, some of us are not yet ready, we begin at 1 a.m. in just 60 minutes.
O'clock, let's take off.
Alright, anyhow we do have a plan B once there's a tornado warning that gets issued, however if a severe thunderstorm warning gets issued, we go with original plan.
We also have a plan to seek immediate refuge from a tornado or remark gator in case of flash flooding.
Tornado watch remains in effect until 3 o'clock a.m. The Robloxian Weather Agency in Kryptor City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning in effect until 2 o'clock a.m. Kryptor City time for Eastern Kroken County in New Bloxgate Province, Kryptasian Republic, Robloxian Federation. Doppler radar indicates severe thunderstorm with 100 kilometers per hour wind gusts, intense lightning and torrential downpours. A tornado may be possible. Storm movement east at 30 kilometers per hour.
Now we must remember where the cars get located, as told by Marco and Diego in past couple days, but we better do it fast before tornado siren go off because the storm is getting worse by the minute, tornado may be imminent.
Hot, piece of cake, and the alarm did not go off.
These doors are unlocked, now must get in.
That was too easy, now just swipe and drive.
Hey Kat, Elito News 24 International Robloxia TV via radio relay on 94.7 FM.
What the hell, esports radio station Roblo Gamer 100.7, showcasing late night esports match outside of Robloxia, in Elite City, Elitopia. Blood Red Gaming vs Rexar Defiant, best of 7, Battle BLITZ Waltz.
Tornado siren. Let's flee. Be on the lookout for the cops too. Same goes for tornadoes.
Kori, Rex, remember if Rex are defiant wins, it's chicken dinner. However it's blood red wins, we'll have pizza.
I do not like chicken. I hate it. Anyhow, good grief, as blood red gaming takes advantage into final seconds. Damn, blood red gaming wins. Now we are going to have pizza for dinner tonight.
Yes, also we'll have pizza too on Kanbordee Day for lunch.
Q, good thing I came prepared. Anyhow, the worst of the storm is pretty much over, however still raining hard and quite windy, but not as bad as with past hour.
Drat, we do not have our raincoats as we left it at home.
We do not even have umbrellas. Anyhow, Savage, Duty, Subert, nice work. Now we have a semi-truck on the way to deliver the cars to Raptor Tuning.
Should arrive in the next 10 minutes.
Okay.
About time.
How do we head to Raptor Tuning if there's only 3 cars and you driving?
I will bring you there, as I also have raincoats and umbrellas for you. As for you, Diego and Marco, I also have some rain gear for you.
Thank you.
I will definitely need those. Let's just say that the mission is accomplished, as you'll be given a reward.
$16,250.
Wow. Why, thank you.
Thank you.
How will the money get split?
Each three of you will get $5,000 each. This toward Dewey, Subert and Savage.
And for you, Initial. You get $1,250, just to help the trios get the ride, also to customize your new ride.
Why, thank you. You are so kind.
This as the coverage begins tomorrow on Extended Editions Virtual World and Gaming Today and Virtual World and Gaming Tonight at special times on CHQ, SRJ64 and Star 2000 TV, with the coverage starting at 11 o'clock a.m. Elite City. Anyhow, coming up on the 9 p.m. hour of this show, we'll bring a preview of the event to begin tomorrow, as it'll be a big day in esports tomorrow, as DG Square Latosat will be jam-packed even with PromFest still underway.
This is the first match on day 1, JXEG vs G64 tomorrow at 1 p.m. Elite City, and to be on Game TV, as we feature the preview of segment of preview of first match, JXEG vs G64. This in the segment VWG2T Spotlight.
This as the segment will be aired on the 9 p.m. hour of Virtual World and Gaming Tonight, on CHQ TV, SRJ64 TV and Star 2000 TV, and on RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service after RDK 3000 TriStar Today Prime Edition, in which for the channel, RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service. The programming will be to suspend for at least 70 minutes, as we got told in past hours and days. Their staff will conduct routine maintenance. They often do this every week at overnight, but it's rare for this to occur in prime time.
Yes, this is the fellows over there are going to do routine maintenance, as that to less about 70 minutes, almost than 5 choice, as maintenance to wrap up just before 8 p.m. Elite City. For those who are watching RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service, the first half of the show will not be seen during the maintenance, as we advise the viewer to tune to CHQ TV, SRJ 64 TV and Star 2000 Television Service right away, as we still carry the show on the host networks.
So if you are the ones who are tuned to RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service, tune to CHQ TV, SRJ TV, and Star 2000 TV immediately, as we will tell you updates on the maintenance once it goes underway, as we look forward to see you there.
This is XenZKryptor over at RDK 3000 TriStar main headquarters in Elite City, Federal District, Illitopia. This is RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service, ERDK TV / DT5.1 Elite City, Federal District, Illitopia. We are suspending our regularly scheduled programming at this point, as we are going to conduct scheduled maintenance to our systems, as maintenance to last shortly before 2000 hours, 8 o'clock p.m. RDK TSR and Elite City time, 00.0 EMT, 00100 TRX, 00100 MLT, 00100 EZT, 0500 hours KBT, 7 p.m. Xenopolis City, 5 a.m. Silver City, 7 a.m. Hex City, Tex City, Wexy City, 1 a.m. Webchesterfield. This station will remain on the air during the maintenance. For those watching in Elite City Metro, in an unlikely event the station goes off the air, tune to the following stations: Jinx 24, Illito News 24, CHQ, SRJ, Star 2000, Kronos. For others, station to switch to regional coverage if main feed goes off the air during maintenance. First half of Virtual World and Gaming Tonight will not be seen on this channel during the maintenance, unless maintenance concludes earlier than expected. For those willing to watch, tune to CHQ TV, SRJ TV, and Star 2000 TV now. Elite City Metro, channels 3, 6, and 8. other areas, check local listings. We will provide updates on the maintenance on the news ticker, via slides and slash or voice continuity. We will hand off to the RDK 3000 TriStar Clock Master 6400 Clock Ident powered and sponsored by EIST, Illitopian Institute of Standards and Technology, Illitopian University, EliteCity College of Tech, Jinx Time, Zen Clocks, Illito Clocks, Zyko Time, Illito Tech Industries and RDK 3000 TriStar Time Services. We'll be right back. To recap, rainfall warning type B level 1 issued for EliteCity Metro in effect until 4:30 PM EliteCity, up to 40 mm per hour, 24 kino nitros per joy rainfall rate expected. Sewer drainage systems are now activated in EliteCity Metro. Code Omegastar issued as per city by law 62. Personnels who block storm drains, i.e. place objects over storm drains to obstruct, gets ticketed, and face a fine. Minimum 25 LEOs, maximum 200 LEOs. I am Matt from Elito Weather, we hand off back to Liz Canders.
That was Matt from Elito Weather. I do not have my rain gear at hand as I had to rush to nearby establishment, in which I was near DG Square Elitosat once the rain alert get issued. This is one of the producers told me to head to esports arena section, as Raymond Blake is fixing up his hairdo. This is Blood Red Gaming and Elito Liquid compete in esports match in a couple moments. We provided a profile check of the team and players earlier. Let's summarize those in Pokemon terms as Kanbordee serves a number of Pokemonians as with people, Blood Red Gaming is like a bunch of Charizards. Number 6 on the Pokedex in which they unleash the fire as they are on a 6-match winning streak. Players to watch, Kanber, in which he's like Mega Charizard Y, he unleashes the fury the most.
Game on. You are correct, sis. This is Charizard is my favorite Pokemon. I do have a plushie of it with me. To fellows watching in Kanbordee City, happy Kanbordee Day, and those at Kanbordee Street in EliteCity Metro, outside DG Square Elitosat, stay dry in the rain once you celebrate. To Kanber 6 and Kanber Splix Kip 784 in Kanbordee City, cheer on us.
That was some remarks from Kanber, my brother Richard Canders from Blood Red Gaming, toward Elito Liquid. They are on a 3-match winning streak following for match losing streak, as they are like Ho-Oh, dubbed Rainbow Pokemon, introduced in Generation 2, number 250 on the Pokedex, they can unleash the mighty force. Based on records, it's sure going to be a heated one as it's red hot as Charizard and Ho-Oh are fire and flying Pokemons. This as I see Raymond Blake running toward me as I hand off to him.
Thank you, Liz. Jared Blake, have your rain gear, put it on now and head outside. Anyhow, continuing off what Liz said, this is it'll gonna be a contested esports match for Blood Red Gaming and Elito Liquid, as this is the esports match of most importance yet. This is one of three esports matches to occur in a few minutes. Other two, to take place in Webchester as it's almost 8 PM Webchester Field, one at MC Corn Esports Arena in Webchester Field, another at the venue at Laser Town, in Webchester Esports League Spring 2021 Tournament, Webchester Field taking on Tofalo Dynasty in Overwatch in 1-3, and Laser Town Renegades taking on Riverdance Liquid in CSGO in best of 5. No matches this afternoon in XenoGamer Xenopolian Spring Esports Tournament 2021. Anyhow, concerning BRG and ELQ, this is a best of 7 in Battle Blitz Wars. This is a competition esports match part of ELG Game Jam Spring Olympics 2021. EY 1021, KP16, Hex Year 1000. This coverage is sponsored by KZICON Amp Game Fuel Elito Cola Gamer Corner Flex Autos Rock Techs and Share Gaming KTech Gaming Elito Games Raystar Gaming and powered by Game TV. Match gameplay coverage is always on Game TV Gamer Radio Game TV app Elito News Go app and online with live stream plus live blog. Also coverage from News and Talk View on Elito News 24. Also social media at Game TV and at Elito News 24. Hashtag BRG, BS, ELQ. So join the conversation. This is the esports match is just about to start as the countdown on Kanbornet is just almost concluded as it's nearing Kanbordee Day as we are down to the final Kanbordee EIN minute KKT in final seconds approaching 12 o'clock AM KBT 8 Quareven KP16. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game on. Esports matches are underway at DG Square Elitosat, MC Corn Esports Arena and Entertainment Complex, and at Esports Arena in Lasertown, Webchester Field, as fireworks went. Did I hear fire sirens just now and sirens from RDK 3000 Tristar? As I said, fireworks went off in Kanbordee City as it's Kanbordee Day. The Xeno Tower and Tazikar Tower in Xenopolis City will also be lit up in Kanber colors tonight. The fire call siren, also the high priority notice slash roll call alarm siren from RDK 3000 Tristar are confirmed to be sounding, as with the time siren for new Kanbordee. Anyhow, we take a look at the Blood Red Gaming in a little liquid. Oh my god, it sure is contested. 4-player kill streak Blood Red Gaming with first blood by Kanbordee. We want you to pay attention to what is happening unrelated to esports and gaming. This concerning Kanbordee Day events. The clock tower in Webchester Field, it's lit up in Kanbordee colors as it's strike 8 in the evening in Webchester Field, Webchester. This is Zen Tower and Elite Tower in Elite City Metro to do the same tonight, and Hex Tower and Hex Clocks Tower in Hex City. Hex Topalia also lit up in Kanber colors. Fireworks reportedly going off in Kanbordee City to mark Kanbordee Day as these are live pictures coming from Kanbordee City outside Kanber Fictional Center headquarters and Kanber Telemedia headquarters. Fireworks are not present in Elite City Metro, Hex City, Hex Topalia, Silver City, Korhatapia, Webchester Field, Xenopolis City, Xenopolia, and elsewhere outside Kanber World areas. Lizeno Tower and Tazikar Tower in Xenopolis City will also be lit up in Canber colors tonight. Anyhow, going back to the action at the RG and the LQ, oh my god, Bilito Liquid trying to resist from Blood Red Gaming. Oh, my, freaking, god. Bilito Liquid. Blood Red Gaming. It sure is contested. This is it's a very contested esports match.
Apologize because we have some alarming developments into Elite News 24 and in Elite News 24 alert at 3:02 p.m. Elite City, 2402 KBT on Kanbordee Day. There is a situation going on at Delta 6, just at the stroke of 3, midnight KBT and 0 seconds. According to eyewitness reports to Elite News 24 Newsline, lightning struck Delta 6. This sets off fire alarm and part of the site has been knocked off as it fell to the ground. The lightning strike caused a brief power cut at the store, then power went on a few seconds later at Delta 6. However, this also sets off the fire alarm, and the store has been evacuated. These are live pics coming from a scene in which Elite City Police and Elite City Fire Department has since rushed to Delta 6. The establishment next door, El Alarm 6, Alarm 6, Diego H. Lopez told the Little News 24 that he saw the lightning strike through the restaurant window while serving meals. He has since called 888 emergency services, then went outside. We'll be right back.
Cyclone, We'll be right back. This is RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service. The scheduled maintenance has ended much earlier than expected as our engineers were swiftly enough to work on our systems. Programming will now resume on this channel, and we will join in virtual world and gaming tonight via relay from CHQ, SRJ, and Star 2000 already in progress. Welcome back to VWG2N on the television services of CHQ Enterprises, SRJ64, Star 2000 and RDK 3000 TriStar. I am Slacker aka Max SD Kryptor over at RDK 3000 TriStar Newsline Studio R3 at the RDK 3000 TriStar main headquarters in EliteCity, Federal District, Illitopia. Current time is 19:34 RDK TSR / ELC, 98.2 EMT, 2357 TRX. We want to pass you this off the top regarding the maintenance at RDK 3000 TriStar. It has been concluded ahead of time as work was much quicker than expected as our engineers were deploying a firmware update to the systems and configurations. The update occurred in a third to half the time it normally would to complete as that's the reason regarding why it took a shorter amount of time than usual. Now for those wondering why I am filling in the fate of the VWG2N hosts. They have since went to DG Square Latosat, but they did not went to the entrance beside Studio R3 as they took the other entrance. We at RDK 3000 TriStar as with the fellows at VWG2N Production and fellas at Petra's EDZ Jinx and Canberilladonet are determining what section they head to. In the meantime, we want to provide the news outside of virtual world and gaming. This in the Chronos News Update and the RDK 3000 TriStar 24-hour news beat.
Every hour on the hour, this is the 24-hour news beat.
I am Sean Elitistar over at Chronos News Center at Patras EDZ Jinx and Canberra Elitonet headquarters in EliteCity. Here's the latest in the news. Dynatopian stock markets plummet 20% in wake of severe devastation in east and south central coast after Hurricane Ida. Dynatopian president imposes financial emergency and Bank of Dynatopia cuts interest rates, and requests to call Odzian Union to withdraw from Union due to financial emergency. This as cleanup continues after the storm, as electricity has been mostly restored in neighboring Zanar. Hurricane Ida was used to be Megastorm Marben that ravaged Kipionian, Canyonian, Frangon, and Sikapo 5, with some areas still under state of emergency, and Imotherian flooded under 10 meters, 25 nitros of flood water. But it is now receding at this point. Imol got vision now off the air after generator ran out of fuel and battery backup depleted. We now hand off to Max SD Kryptor at RDK 3000 TriStar next door for other news.
Thank you. In other news, Webchester Prom was a success as 16 million Webchesterian pounds, close to 20 million Illitopian Elios was raised toward a handful of charities, with RDK 3000 TriStar donated 6.25% of the proceedings. Out of it, 40% of the proceedings from RDK 3000 TriStar Webchesterian Unit Division, 20% of the proceedings from Main Bureau and remaining 40% from our division bureaus in Kanbordee City, Hex City, Silver City, Xenopolis City, and elsewhere. In the statement by Webchesterian broadcasting firm WBC to hold this year's telethon, but this comes with a twist, to be 4 days in duration, that is doubled. In an announcement in Kanbordee City, Canber Splix Kip 784 is going to get its name changed as it'll to be Canber Lappy BAL Kip 784, with new logo to debut on 9JKN KP16 or June 9, 2021. We just got told that the VWG2N hosts, Smith Phelps, Mickey James, and Sean Richardson are at the special room. This is not the esports arena section. As this relates to PromFest 2021 as the room in subject is themed gamer, gaming, and esports, gaming culture, and they request that we hand off to them for a while.
Thank you Max SD Kryptor as during the commercial break we got assigned to head to DG Square Latosat but thankfully not at the esports arena section as we are at a gamer themed prom room during the height of PromFest 2021 as event gets extended to June 30th, 2021, eve before mid-year festival.
Yes, this is the prom room in subject has opened up at 3:00 PM EliteCity today, 0000 KBT 5th Jaken KP16. Promgoers danced to some music that is the songs that gets handpicked by Game TV's Raymond Blake, in which the playlist is airing now on our sister network Elito Music.
Yes, this is the room gets attention by esports gamers just recently including Canvor aka Richard Candace from Blood Red Gaming and Shaker aka Mickey Daniels from Elite City Shock and their teammates until they get told to head to esports arena section in past couple minutes.
Yes, this as I see Raymond Blake gathering info in the meantime, the contents of the prom room is the same as last year's but with new additions, working arcade machines, references of Counter Blitz Striker, Battle Blitz Wars, Call of Duty, Overwatch, CSGO, Roblox, Fortnite, Minecraft and Second Life especially SL18B to be held in coming few weeks in mid-June 2021.
Smith, Mickey, and Sean, I do apologize that I need to cut in. I am Raymond Blake from Game TV. We have to interrupt the segment as we need to urgently hand off to Game TV as we must immediately head to esports arena section. Smith, Mickey, and Sean, come with me. We would like to apologize for this as we have to cut in this as we just now learned that Game TV is devoting special coverage of event that we have yet to learn. And they request the VWG2N hosts to assist in coverage. This is Game TV has alerted the VWG2N producers of the matter and request to prematurely end the show for the night as they will be back for tomorrow's special edition of VWG2N and VWGT. As they say that there's a potential esports match to occur at the top of the hour as we show you the countdown clock on the footbar now. With the timing just now confirmed to be at 2000 hours RDK/ELC, this is RDK3000 TriStar Newsline Newsroom are on alert of the matter as the esports match is yet to be confirmed. Otherwise it could be a related event leading to tomorrow's event, something related to PromFest 2021 EY1021, or both. This is CHQ, SRJ64 and Star2000 TV services are simulcasting Game TV at this instant as per request. Now in the meantime, since this week marks 9th anniversary of RDK3000 TriStar as it was used to be Team Elite in 2012 or EY1012 after Elite 3000 Enterprises Productions Limited Inc. Intradimensional gets dissolved as the name gets changed over the years to Team Elite Enterprises Productions to RDK3000 then became as RDK3000 TriStar. Also it's 2nd anniversary of DG Square in next week which is now DG Square Elitosat as we show you the flashback in the RDK3000 TriStar archive from June 11, 2019 with RDK3000 TriStar Today Midday Edition. Bear in mind the pre-2020 logo is being featured as that was the former logos of RDK3000 TriStar.
This is RDK3000 TriStar Today. I am Christina A. Kryptor and this is Mike Z. Kryptor.
The headlines at noon RDK66.6 EMT and hour 16 TRX. This just in. Fire alarm at CKB in Kanbordee City is cleared. Fog machine in storage to blame for alarm. The new esports arena has opened just a few hours ago as it is located behind our headquarters and Team K Gaming Central after 6-month construction that got completed a few weeks ago.
Pinewood Computer Core has achieved 10 million visits in Roblox as it got featured in developer weekly events. This via announcement from this morning on Pinewood Builders Discord. Coming up in the next half hour on our Tasty Tuesday series as we showcase with Kastar Restaurant Suites Chef on some delicious food for gamers.
Got this developments just into RDK3000 TriStar just a couple minutes ago. A fire alarm is set for Kanbordee Network Television Studios at Kanbordee City has just been cleared as a quick investigation suggested a fog machine in storage was to blame as it was switched on without authorization of management as it was plugged into a nearby outlet. This caused a cancellation of today's episode of Pokemon Logical in which we and RDK3000 TriStar apologize for not airing the show that was initially to air last hour.
This was later known as Kanbornet as it got moved to its new home in 2020, EY1020, KP15. Fog machine was used as a prank as it backfired. The alarm wiring was rigged to the loudspeakers at the Kanbordee City Pokemon Battle Arena and cranked it to the max as it was heard for most areas worldwide. His initial punishment was 1 million Kanbor coin fine, about 13,300 Illitopian Elios at that time, now worth 15,000 Elios, and several years in jail. That has since been upgraded to death penalty due to the nature of the matter as he was executed in July 2019. Now concerning DG Square at that time of opening, there was a near-term esports match that occurred at the grand opening this being Team K Gaming and TeamZinster, in which TeamZinster gets renamed to G64 Esports. This along with the esports tournament in June 2019 to be Game Jam Esports Mania Beta 2019 EY1019 KP14 this during a tour by Mike Z. Kryptor and head leader Ryan M. Kryptor when Ryan M. Kryptor learned by Milos Z. Kryptor of the near-term esports match, this in which match start was at 12:08 and in the end, Team K Gaming won the match. Fast forward to this year, 2021, EY1021, KP16, on June 11, 2021, at 12:08 RDK TSR, the two teams, Team K Gaming to take on G64 Esports. Anyhow for the event at the top of the hour, this is we got told by XenZKryptor at DG Square Elitosat, along with my siblings Dennis D. Kryptor and Danielle D. Kryptor. They say that EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming Esports gamers are at the gamer stations, as they heard remark by Game TV's Raymond Blake. This is it's a possibility that there may gonna be an esports match to begin at the top of the hour, possibly to kick off the tournament tonight. However it is not yet 100% guaranteed that there will be one, as that cannot yet be ruled out. This during the middle of PromFest 2021, I do hear the gamer horn, it is like, oh my god, alarm, alarm, that is just now confirmed.
EliteCity Shop taking on Blood Red Gaming in the opening match of the Ultra Game Jam Esports Mania Spring Sports 2021, EY1021, KP16 to occur at 2000 hours RDK TSR and EliteCity time, 8 o'clock PM on the 12-hour clock system, 00.0 EMT, 00.00 TRX, 00.00 MLT, 00.00 EZT, 5 in the morning KVT and Silver City, 7 AM Hex City, Tech City, Lexi City, 1 AM Webchesterfield, 1900 hours, 7 PM Xenopolis City and Rika, 6 in the evening in Sharkville, Acha Novi Minok Novi Duo Splix time and Splix Offil time, 02500 Kilo Canboard EVIN time, 30 Sol, 20.8 KMT, 29.1 HMT, 225 HOT, 1 AM Muni Kingdom, 6 AM Kiflyanian Kingdom. They could compete in best of 7 in Battle Blitz Wards. Correction, Counter Blitz Striker, to repeat, Counter Blitz Striker, and not Battle Blitz Wards. To recap the esports alert, match start to occur at top of the hour, EliteCity Shock takes on Blood Red Gaming, best of 7, Counter Blitz Striker, in 30 minute play, 6 minute break. This is the alarms has since went off at RDK 3000 TriStar, as well as the sirens on the rooftop as we must tell you as per requirement to remind you that is intended for RDK 3000 Trists or personnel who are off duty to report to the establishment immediately. So if you are one of us who are watching this broadcast, you must report to the establishment immediately, and for the others, to disregard the sirens. This is the same message also coming from EliteCity Police, EliteCity Fire Department, Emergency Management of Elitopia, Mayor's Office, EliteCity Emergency Management Office, DELCA, advising the residents of EliteCity Metro to disregard the sirens if there is no emergency as they state as I just said, for RDK 3000 TriStar personnel who are off duty to report at once, as they also us at RDK 3000 TriStar urge the viewers not to call the cops, being EliteCity Metro Police, or the city's fire department over the siren, also city services 388 or emergency services 888, or 777 for non-emergency police. Any misuse of 888 emergency services is a crime punishable by fines and jail time. Since we are now broadcasting this multi-platform and the siren sound may pick up from studio camera microphone, so if you reside outside of Elitopia, please disregard the sound of siren. Also take note the following, if you live in Kanbordee City or Kanbordee Republic, don't telephone the RDK 3000 TriStar Kanbordee Unit Division on this, or Canber Telemedia, Canber Splix Kip 784 or Canber News 24, or the Canber Blitz. If you live in Webchester including those in Webchesterfield, don't call our Webchesterian unit. Also don't call the WBC Newsroom and its affiliates. If you live in Hexapolia, Texada, and Vexistan, don't call the news media, including Hex News 24. Also RDK 3000 TriStar Hexapolia, Texada, and Vexistan Unit Division. If you live in Xenopolis City, Xenopolia, don't call the RDK 3000 TriStar Xenopolia Unit Division and Xenomedia. If you live in Splix World Hather, KBE0471, Ilito Splix City, Splix Elite, don't call the RDK Triomio TriStar Splix Headquarters. Outside of the area, don't call the Splix Police. If you live in Muni Kingdom and Kiplianian Kingdom and KBE0227, don't you ever call the Muni Guard on this dot for Kipnionian and Kanyanian. Due to suspension of RDK 3000 TriStar Kipnionian and Kanyanian Unit Division due to Megastorm Marben, any attempt to call the RDK 3000 TriStar Kipnionian and Kanyanian Unit Division will automatically reroute to our Kanbordee EIN Unit Division. RexX Kryptor will hang up on the matter. For other areas, including those on RDK 3000 TriStar TV Service International, you are advised to not telephone the closest unit division or satellite bureau of RDK 3000 TriStar, or the distributors. The sirens and alarms has been silenced a moment or two ago as the off-duty personnel heeded the alarm and rushed to the main HQ. Now to recap for those tuning in. Esports match to occur at top of the hour, Choi and Achu as EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming in first match of ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021, EY1021, KP16, Splix Year Duo KO, 16, Deka Alf 716, Aki 180, 1000 XE, Hex Octal Year 1312, or 714 in Base 10, AKLN 396, Muni Year 848, as they now compete in Best of Akchi Uno, 9 Encounter Blitz Striker, previously Best of Septal, 7. We would have hand off to affiliate coverage from Elito News 24 until top of hour, however the producers has decided to start RDK 3000 TriStar today 10 minutes early as it begins right now as we broadcast, on all platforms as we are powered up always, always as we welcome you to RDK 3000 TriStar today Prime Edition. I am Max SD Kryptor aka Slacker, Mike Z Kryptor and Christina A Kryptor are on assignment and will join with me shortly. We are broadcasting this hour from RDK 3000 TriStar Newsline Studio R3 at the RDK 3000 TriStar World Headquarters in downtown EliteCity, Federal District, Elitopia, and here's the top stories at this hour. We have less than 10 minutes to the kickoff the ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021, EY1021, KP16, with first match being EliteCity Shock vs Blood Red Gaming. PromFest 2021, EY1021 has since been extended toward the mid-year festival. This is a stunning announcement has been made this afternoon by Lion of DGSELZ Jared Raystar. The numbers are in, 16 million Webchesterian pounds, close to 20 million Elios. The first Webchesterfield prom was a success with RDK 3000 TriStar pitching in 1/16th of the proceedings toward a handful of charities. A Webchesterian broadcasting firm WBC announced their annual telethon for 2021 to last for 4 days, that has been extended from 2 days. This via statement released just today.
Shocking development from Kanbordee City, KanbordeeSplixKip 784 has announced they to rename to Kanber Lap of Alkip 784 with new logo to debut on June 9, 2021. Electricity has since been restored in most of Zanard, as Eastern Dinotopia continues to cleans up after Hurricane I as it used to be Megastorm Marben that devastated parts of Frangon, Canyonian, Sycopo 5 and Kibnionian. Emothelian flooded with depth 10 meters, 25 nitros, Dinotopian stock markets plummet 20% in wake of the storm. We begin with gaming and esports as we have 8 minutes on the clock until the esports match of EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming. This in the kickoff of ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021, EY1021, KP16, Hex Year 1000.
No wonder why we woke up by the sound of Kanba Marsh Tomped Kanba Foe playing some sort of police siren at for 46kdt.
Yes, this as I wonder if it's an emergency until he said, Esports Alert, Blood Red Gaming vs CLS at 0500 hours kbt.
Yes, this as I got a push notification on Kanba NetGo app and Elito News 24 plus app within seconds in which I had to play the siren sound at loud volume to wake you up.
Hope company Kippen, Ari Baron Kippen and Ben's Concord's at doesn't hear the siren in subject.
I checked on them, they are still fast asleep.
Welcome back to Zeno News at 6 on Zeno News 24. I am Alex Riom over at Zeno News 24, News Center at Zeno Media HQ in Xenopolis City, Xenopolia. It's now 6:53 p.m. Xenopolis City, as we want to give an update to the news alert here on Zeno News 24 as we gather more details, in which it's now an esports alert rather than news alert, to be an esports match to be held to the north in EliteCity Metro, Federal District, Illitopia, to kick off the National Summer Video Game Tournament to kick off one day early so it to occur tonight, in which the timing is to occur at 8 p.m. EliteCity in which translates to 7 p.m. Xenopolis City, at the top of the hour, esports teams to compete, EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming, and word just in to be a viewing party to occur at Xenopolis City Esports Gaming Center once the match begin. Thank God, our account and channel on the platform we use for 10 years tonight, now back in good standing as we had 2 strikes against our channel as those were turned down as it was due to false flagging our videos and livestream archives thus we had to appeal. We were not able to livestream but we now can. The videos has since been reinstated and the false flagger we report to the platform moderators is busted as he's terminated.
Yes, this within a 60 minute time frame. This is within the same time frame. My sister's friend's channel has gotten 3 strikes as her channel has gotten terminated. She tried to appeal but she notes that it's unappealable. Once she tries to create new account, she faces a permanent account creation lock. She has since committed suicide as a result.
Yes, she was one of the most popular lifestyle live streamer on the platform. Millions of fans must be saddened of this anyhow we are here due to the esports match of ELS and BRG and the viewing party at Xenopolis City Esports Gaming Center as it begins at 7 bells as we begin the live stream in a moment. You are watching Kanbornet 1. This is not a test nor emergency warning. To repeat, not a test nor emergency warning. This is a program notice on Kanbornet 3 stating the scheduling change of program at 0500 KBT 5th Jakian KP16. The Kanber Gamer Esports Match Encore presentation will not be seen this morning. This is a special presentation of Esports Match from EliteCity, Illitopia, formerly Huiltepolis, via relay to be in replacement, as it'll be EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming in its National Summer Esports Tournament kickoff. Programming on Kanbornet 1, 2, 4, 5, and 24 remain unchanged. This is the esports match and tournament to begin at the top of the hour, 8 p.m. EliteCity, 7 p.m. Xenopolis City, with viewing party to begin at Xenopolis City Esports Gaming Center, with live reports throughout the evening on Zeno News 24. Match start is just 4 minutes away. Tournament lasts until late July with Xenopolian counterpart to begin next week. Now that Sean Zendraz is off for tonight as he's on maturity leave as his wife just given birth to a baby girl, I will fill in for him as I'll be double duty to host Zeno News Prime. I am Alex Riong over at Zeno Media Headquarters over at Xenopolis City, Xenopolia. As a reminder, the EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming Esports match is on now at Zeno Gaming Esports as I will be back after 7 p.m. Xenopolis City. In the meantime here is affiliate coverage from Elito News 24 until 7:01 p.m. Xenopolis City. Stay with Zeno News 24 as I will be back in 3 to 4 minutes.
That is the profile check in brief of EliteCity Shock and Blood Red Gaming. Now for some reason the RDK6 has since arrived to DG Square Elitosats Esports Arena section. This is Ryan M. Kryptor, Milo's Z Kryptor, GP Kryptor, Zen S Kryptor, Bogey M. Kryptor, Morty M. Kryptor, Danielle D. Kryptor, Dennis D. Kryptor and Max S. D. Kryptor aka Slacker who also arrived are nearby but off camera. We need to pay attention to another disc clock that is raised by Drexter S. Kryptor. This shows the Splix clock showing the time left in my notes and now into the final my notes Splix octal time and Splix Hather octal numbering with Drexter S. Kryptor counting down the seconds verbally in Splix Hather octal number format with countdown in Splix Hather octal number format also in base 10. Those who spectate, Team K Gaming, Recur Defiant, Dynamite City Ultra, Optic Elito, Elito Liquid, DG Elito, Elito BLITZ, Jinx Esports Gaming, G64 Esports, X8 Esports, and of course RDK 3000 TriStar including the RDK 6. With Slacker, Dennis, and Danielle to report for RDK 3000 TriStar today, in which for RDK TV viewers we hand off to them soon. Now why is Mike Z Kryptor and Christina A Kryptor also present? They are also off camera as well. We have 2 minutes to the kickoff esports match of ELS vs BRG. The upper part of disc clock and timer mode holding by Drexter S Kryptor. It now shows the time in minutes and seconds plus frames. Not only we have RDK 6 and Jared Raystar present, we have the Elito Wizard also present, as he to countdown in Elitish also hold up a sign. This is a 1st-to-5, best-of-9 encounter Blitz Striker, with 30 minute play 6 minute rest. As this is a competition match, this definitely in first match of ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021 EY1021. This is we have less than 90 seconds left to match start. This coverage is sponsored by K's Icon Amp Game Fuel Elito Cola Gamer Corner Flex Autos Rock Tech Zen Chair Gaming K Tech Gaming Elito Games Raystar Gaming and powered by Game TV. Gameplay coverage is always on Game TV Gamer Radio Game TV App Elito News Go App and online with live stream plus live blog also coverage from news and talk view on Elito News 24 also social media at Game TV and at Elito News 24 hashtag ELS vs BRG so join the conversation as we listen in for the final countdown. Savage, Dewey, Cooper, Smith, Arzani, Els, get ready. On your mark. Get set. Go. Forty laps. Winner takes home 1,000,000 Elios and choice to treat us for venue of your choice.
Nico, hold on tight. Watch this.
Oh my god. That is quite some action. You have overtaken Savage and three others. Now the driver in his yellow-blue car has since overtaken us.
And this is Christina A. Kryptor as we will join with Max as D. Kryptor in the moon.
Arioka, Sares, Ichigo V, K-Sar. I have since watched the live stream of RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service, stating the esports match in progress, EliteCity Shock vs Blood Red Gaming in the summer tournament kicking off tonight, as tournament to usually begin tomorrow.
Ben, I did not know the match start is tonight not tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock p.m. What time is it right now? The Zen Speedway clock is obstructed by trees.
As I do note the time on food bar, 20:01 hours, meaning a minute after 8 in the evening, just at 00.1 EMT, 001 TRAX time.
You mean 0002 TRX?
Yes.
This is my watch was 5 minutes fast and thus had to synchronize.
Anyhow, I saw the clock tower from a church nearby. You are right, it's 8:01 PM getting close to 8:02.
This is Dewey and Savage are neck to neck for second, the fellow in a yellow-blue hatch maintains the lead.
Yes. This is Itoki Kirby, are sure watching how Dewey and Savage gets into the action, plus Roberts Hoy, and two Zen Racing drivers.
Ashigo, Richard, why are you not at classes today?
It's day off as mandated by the campus of Illitopian University and EliteCity College of Tech due to eve of the new Illitopian month of Eta Elite Year 1021, 6th month, to occur in the next 8 hours. This is Ichigo got this opportunity to get a new car.
And it's an electric car?
Yes, but it's a sporty performance trim. It can go from 0 to 60 kch, 0 to 100 kph in about the same time of your 95 Toyota Supra, and which is gas. Max speed of about 200 kina nitros per choi, 320 kilometers per hour. It can go on a full charge for up to 500 to 600 kilometers and can recharge from empty to 80% in as little as 30 minutes. It's all-wheel drive with torque vectoring with 4 electric motors, one for each wheel, but it can be set to front-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive. Yes, Ichigo, as I can put it to front-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive of my car also. Richard, your car have 3 electric motors, one front and two rear, as it's a plug-in hybrid, PHEV with a 1.6-liter 3-cylinder engine and a CVT transmission with engine powering the front wheels. Ichigo, do you have your rain gear? Yes, and you, Richard? Yes, cause post-tropical depression I, in which was used to be hurricane I when it went over Dinotopia, then weakened to tropical storm over the weekend as it drenched Zanar, then downgraded to tropical depression as it went over Xenopolia as it goes over Xenopolis City. Wind was so strong it knocked down the sign of Xenomedia and thus it got replaced in the past hour. Electricity was knocked out to parts of Zanar and Dinotopia, and severe damage in parts of Dinotopia's eastern coast. It was used to be Megastorm Marben, in which was merged from Cyclone Marco and Typhoon Ben in latter week of May 2021. It also caused mayhem in Kipni Ionian, Canyonian, and parts of Sikapo 7. Most of Sikapo 5, and Francan, Rainside Per. It made a close encounter with Kanbordee, Texada, Vexistan, Korhatapia, Hextapalia, and Webchester. However, it drenched mainland Hanatalia. However, Alftronic Republic was also a close call, the center of the depression to arrive in EliteCity Metro tonight, to pack 60 to 70 kilometers per hour wind gusts, and rainfall amount of 40 to 45 millimeters per event, not hour. Special weather statement just been issued by MSE. Oh yes. The remnants of the storm, this is I know Dimalga Vision went off the air and RDK 3000 TriStar Kipni Ionian and Canyonian TV services Silum cast its Kanbordee EIN feed. I believe that's the reason why the channels I sometimes watch was different. This is I had to tune to Alito Weather and Alito News 24 on the matter. Me too, Ichigo, this is I believe Ichigo also heard of the subject also, as Imold Ion was flooded with depth of 10 meters, 25 nitros, and water temperature quite cold and deep, also quite rough. 10 meters. How deep is that? Deep end of one of the swimming pools at EliteCity Aquatic Center, in which we will head there.
That's quite a nice ride, Ichigo, however beside its electric, it sure is appealing and sleek.
Thank you, Savage, this is I like some feedback.
I am considering to steal the ride, maybe leak.
Excuse me. Joshi, you should note my and Richard's car plus Mark and Corey's electrified cars plus Savage's Evo 9 have an alarm, and the alarm is quite loud, as our cars also have an immobilizer to deter theft. Anyhow, I am unsure if you are interested in this, as there is a special touring race to take place this weekend, June 5th, 2021 at Zen Speedway.
Yes! I am looking forward to that.
But one thing, they do race in electric cars.
I do note this, as I wonder what time is the race on the 5th.
Race starts at noon, 12 o'clock, PM, 66.6 EMT, 1600 TRX.
Midday? Looking forward to the race.
That's how deep. Yes, we better get changed and put on our water gear, as we must head to the changing room. Richard, the water is quite cold, I had to put on my wetsuit. Same as mine, Ichigo, this is, we must put on our diving gear, as we forgot to put it on. Oh my god, fire alarm, we better surface, head out of the pool, drop the gear and evacuate. Ichigo, the fire alarms are being tested as per quarterly basis, a lifeguard and pool operator told me of the fire alarm test at 12:30 PM, you may not notice the alarm corp company van once we arrive. I did not knew there's a test in progress, my bad, sorry. Richard, the place is very busy at this time, why not head to the sports bar and pub at DG Square Latosat? Good idea, Ichigo, it's not too busy. Ichigo, forecast update from the MSE states to rain in the next 60 to 90 minutes, also I checked the agenda, June 22, 2021, to be the new Alphatronic Metric Millennium. Alphatronic Metric Millennium? What is that? Day number 1 million. And where is Alphatronic? It's in Beta Continent, currency is the Alphatronic dollar and is worth 1 Illitopian Elio 28 Elio cents, its capital is Alphatronic City, traffic drives on the left, time zone is UTC. The area does not use daylight saving time, and they never used DST in the past. Who said that? It is me, XenZKryptor. Slacker. Yes, XenZKryptor. Head to DG Square Latosat, toward the sports bar. Okay. Ichigo, we better meet with Jared. Good idea, Richard. Richard, Ichigo, I just seen him heading to the stairs to NYE Central. Note the esports arena section, there is a doorway to the left, this leads to the stairwell to Bridge of Excite. Okay, Max. Ichigo, Richard, the clocks are moved to another wall because we had to vacuum, as I need you two to move the clocks back. Okay. Richard, we better head to esports arena section immediately. There's believed to be an esports match that just begun right now. Okay, this is, we need to check esports teams to compete. Ichigo, Richard, it is a drill. To repeat, it's a drill. Smith Raystar and Zen Sanders are doing rehearsals. There are no esports matches in progress. I better telephone RDK 3000 TriStar headquarters to tell them it's a false alarm.
Ryan M. Kryptor. Just got a hold of Jared B. Kryptor over at DG Square Latosat. It is a false alarm.
There are no esports matches. It's a false alarm. They are doing drills and rehearsals.
Okay, I'm going to toggle the old stop command. This will silence the sirens and will provide the voice announcement all of the PA stating it's a false alarm.
Thank you.
Our electric longboards are fully charged. Yes, Ichigo, this as we cruise across Elite City downtown, however we have our rain gear in our backpack once it rains, however our longboards are weatherproof, and are dual motor powered. One front and one rear. Richard, she does have the exact same umbrella as mine. Yes, but mine have a different color. Sweetie, who are you waiting for?
My cousin.
Slacker, Max SD Kryptor from RDK 3000 TriStar. Cooper from Zen Racing.
No, he's Mickey Daniels of Elite City Shock. He is just arriving now. His teammates are at DG Square Algozit.
Game on. And that is me, Shaker, Crystal, Richard, Ichigo. Put your longboard, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, fire call sirens, and my scanner just went off. I shouldn't be parking at the fire department garage doorway. Into my car fast, carry the longboards, get in and buckle up fast, we better get moving.
Max, Mickey, I have to report to work, as I get called into work as I must report concerning an important subject that me and my collages must cover for Star News at 5 and 6. This concerns subject in next 30 minutes.
This is I must report back to RDK 3000 TriStar, XenZKryptor needs me to cover for subject mom just said. Mickey, you may have heard it first, why not tell Ichigo and Richard of that? Okay. Game on. Have a nice time at work. 30 minutes. At 3 o'clock, p.m. Yes, Ichigo, as it's 14:30 right now, and it's on my agenda as it's some esports match, 1v1. You got it. Ichigo and Richard? It's the tournament finals for the InterBLITZ Game Jam 2021, EY1021, as two gamers compete head-to-head in a video game chosen by the audience. Who advanced to the finals? Mark Zaniels and Corey Zanders, they are part of Team K Gaming. Mark shuts out an Alftronic City Shock Esports gamer, and Corey shuts out Canber Marsh Tomp from Kanbordee City in the match just yesterday. In the semi-finals? Yes. And Canber Marsh Tomp wins the third place match this morning.
K
Canber Marsh Top. Anyhow, you did not advance to the finals, however you sure did good at third place match as you shut out the gamer in Alftronic City. Alftronic, in which we have to look up the area tomorrow.
Yes. Good job, Canbordee Marsh Tom, as you get some sort of fame, although it would have been better if you played for championship finals.
Thank you. Now we better get some sleep, as I must be very tired from heavy competitive gaming in 1v1 esports.
Yes, this as it's time for him to go to bed, as the others must get some sleep soon. I do note just after dinner this evening, I see Canber Stomp doing heavy gaming as he was wild as he was jamming at the gaming keyboard and mouse, and his controller while the rest of Canber 6 chant on him.
Yes, as he was on the gaming computer, this explains the gaming music that got played at 1800 KBT this evening as Canber Stomp wore his custom gaming jersey.
Corey Zanders, that is a decent gaming jersey. Thank you, Mark Zaniels. And why your battle tag being, Farah? This must be based from Elitish word meaning fire, but in Latin Elitish, not native Elitish. Correct. Anyhow, Mark, do you have your battle tag? It's on my headband, as I rotate half turn. Raptor? Okay, why you chose that? My favorite sports team is EliteCity Raptors, from EBL Basketball. My cousin's elder brother is a coach of a team. Also, I customize most of my car at Raptor Tuning, with remainder at DLTS. Hey there, Raptor and Farah. Game on. The audience has chosen the video game you two to compete in, the one you like the most popular auto racing video game, Speed Blitz 2020.
Benny, Kai, Richard, Ryoka, Sayers, Toki Kirby, listen up. I was watching TV and past moment and two. This as the fellows we met last hour, Mark Zaniels and Corey Zanders, they to compete in esports in automotive racing type, an e-pre over a video game Speed Blitz 2020. You probably were not aware of the tournament, Inter Blitz Game Jam 2021. EY1021. It's into the finals as Mark and Corey shuts out the opponent on a FPS video game. Being a Pokemonian in Kanbordee City named Canber Marshtomp and an esports gamer from Alftronic City, Alftronic. This in which in the next 19 days to ring in the new year, on summer solstice, and the next day, the Alftronic metric millennium of 1 million days of the day count system as it's day 999,980 today. Events start at 3 o'clock p.m. this afternoon in half hour time.
I heard of esports in some fighting video game, but I have no idea of the term e-pre.
Kaisar, it's a virtual form of an auto race. This as I and Richard compete in an impromptu friendly e-pre 1v1 over the same video game. Speed Blitz 2020 here DLTS yesterday, then it's Ichiga, Arioka, and Sares in a three-player e-pre.
Yes, as I, Toki Kirby watched, in the first one, you won, and in the second, Arioka won with Ichiga and Sares a close second and third.
Correct, as I must add in that I came within a few milliseconds close from tying or beating him in the first event.
Correct, Richard. This is Uwe's telephone raptor tuning of the matter of 3 p.m.
Good idea. This, as I know the number, it's 55-22.
Oh my god, it sure is quite windy, and it's coming down quite hard.
Do it. Get the indoors now, you. This is very important concerning subject at 3 o'clock p.m.
Alright, I am heading indoors now, Savage.
Those who spectate in VIP areas, Arioka and Sares from DLTS, Drivers Legends Tuning Shop, Ichiga Raystar, Kesar, Ben, Robert, and Toki Kirby from Group SDCC. Sweet Dreams Car Community, as Toki Kirby is off camera and Robert is obstructed from view by Ichigo and Derek. Also spectating are Canberra aka Richard Canders from Blood Red Gaming, Derek Matthews from Jinx Esports Gaming and two of his teammates, Stone aka Stefan Zanders from Team K Gaming, student from ELCCT Ichigo Raystar, along with his brother Richard Raystar from ELU, in which students take a day off due to HNM break, Shaker, aka Mickey Daniels from EliteCity Shock, Julian Ritzter aka Joshi, Bomba aka Ralph Katz and Zion from Team K Gaming, and the fellows from Raptor Tuning including Itsuki Tekashi, Dewey Toddball, Savage Sistinen, Subert and Itsuki is with a couple others who are off camera. Also among those to spectate. Wow. RDK6 from RDK3000 TriStar. Pacalo P. Kryptor and his older brother Raidster P. Kryptor, Chubby H. Kryptor, Jessica J. Kryptor, Young M. Kryptor. Where is Drexter S. Kryptor?
He is at RDK3000 Trista headquarters at TV Studio Operations at Studio R3 as he gets ready to host RDK3000 Trista Today Crime Edition.
What? Producer at Game TV Studio GR8 to Elito News 24 Studio A4, feed RD-R8 immediately. Jesus! Why the bull does he have to host?
This is as a pilot project experiment by the fellas at RDK3000 TriStar Television Operations Department. This one of the RDK6 have a chance to host once or twice per week at a random weekday. Anyhow, this as we want to preview what's coming up on RDK3000 TriStar Today Afternoon Edition. We will be talking about the esports match E3 1v1 in Interblitz Game Jam Finals. However, we will bring the latest in the aftermath of Megastorm Marben Hurricane I, in which the remnants of it, what's left of Tropical Depression I, to move over EliteCity Metro. Also the latest on other news and events including PromFest 2021 at DG Square Elizabeth, and Webmaster Field Prom, also countdown to ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Switch Blitz 2021, and preparations for the new Alphtronic New Year and Alphtronic Metric Millennium, as we look forward to seeing you. In fact, we got told we have to start our DK3000 TriStar Today now, as for you Elito News 24 viewers, we hand off back to Raymond Blake. I am Drexter S. Kryptor over at our DK3000 TriStar Newsline Studio R8 at its main HQ in Elite City, Federal District, Elitopia. Here's the headlines toward the new Kanbordee. Kryptor and Christina A. Kryptor will anchor the show for the next hour as I host the show for this hour. We will bring up to date with the developments from Aftermath of I Marben in moments, but we begin with esports, gaming and automotive racing. This as there's an esports match slated to occur just a moment away in the InterBLITZ Game Jam Finals 2021, EY1021, as Mark Zaniels and Corey Zanders compete in finals in an automotive racing video game, SpeedBLITZ 2020. This as it's a first to four, in 30-minute rounds, unlimited laps, in the 1v1 E-Prix. Whoever wins the round earns one match point, their virtual cars being a racing replica of the cars they drive in reality, in which can top out 240 Kina Nitros per choy, 400 kilometers per hour, or close to 250 miles per hour in Imperial unit terms. Coverage of the match with commentary from our point of view is available now on multi-view or separate audio channel of this television channel and on RDK 3000 TriStar radio service. Check local listings. Since we are also airing this on our DK 3000 TriStar TV service Kanbordee feed, coverage of the match is also on Kanbordee 3 in Kanbordee Republic. We want to welcome viewers from Alito News 24 for now as we hand off to Raymond Blake in 3 minutes. This is it's almost showtime, as the event is slated to kick off as Mark and Corey gets ready for action. This as we are down to the final Kanbordian minute, toward final 10 seconds. This is Mark Zaniels and Corey Zanders compete in the finals in the InterBLITZ Game Jam 2021, EY1021, as the esports match and the E3 gets in progress right now. This as the time sirens are going off right now on the rooftop at RDK 3000 TriStar main headquarters in EliteCity and across all division bureaus of RDK 3000 TriStar to mark the new Kanbordee. This as the clock strikes 1500 hours RDK 3000 TriStar clock time and EliteCity time, and midnight KBT toward the new Kanbordee. Darwin Nota 3rd Joaquin KP16 and initial hour of Kerr KKLN 396 on the Kiplionian calendar with 4 hours left to the happy new month of Muni month of Kirk Muni year 848 and 5 hours to the Elitopian counterpart of Zeta Elite year 1021. This is Lion and Lioness Jared and Renee only prioritizes on the HNM of Elitopian counterpart in which they should do for the Muni and Kiplionian counterparts as they done so for the Kanbordian counterpart 48 hours ago as they just conducted the first drill exercise rehearsal with 2 more to go. However, the main focus is the other action taking place at this moment as Corey Zanders and Mark Zaniels compete in the InterBLITZ Game Jam Finals 2021. But this with a twist, they do not compete in a FPS shooter video game like Battle Blitz Wars or Counter Blitz Striker. They compete in an auto racing video game, SpeedBLITZ 2020, in a 30-minute E-Prix in a best of 7. Since some of the RDK 3000 TriStar Newsline correspondents are running a tad late, we are joined with Young M Kryptor covering Mark's perspective, but we are joined first with Piccolo P Kryptor to begin the coverage focusing on Corey's perspective. This as Mark and Corey compete in map 1 being Circuit Blitz Track. Piccolo, what is the latest?
Haha, you got my name wrong to cover, silly. It's Raidster P Kryptor, not Piccolo P Kryptor, in which he's doing commentating. Anyhow, they took off like a 120kch, 200kph fastball in baseball terms. This as they are dueling at this point as it's lap number 2 now as Corey Zanders is in the lead at this present. This as Corey performance is on Pharah, meaning fire in elite-ish. That is his battle tag. As Mark Zaniels, who is battle tag being Raptor, comes roaring back as his virtual car comes up from behind and gets ready to overtake like a off-tronic Raptor Hawk. Those who spectate in VIP areas, Arioka and Sares from DLTS, Drivers Legends Tuning Shop, Ichiga Raystar, Kesar, Ben, Robert, and Toki Kirby from Group SDCC. Sweet Dreams Car Community, as Toki Kirby is off camera and Robert is obstructed from view by Ichigo and Derek. Also spectating are Canber aka Richard Canders from Blood Red Gaming, Derek Matthews from Jinx Esports Gaming and two of his teammates, Stone aka Stefan Zanders from Team K Gaming, student from ELCCT Ichigo Raystar, along with his brother Richard Raystar from ELU, in which students take a day off due to HNM break, Shaker, aka Mickey Daniels from EliteCity Shock, Julian Ritzster aka Joshi, Bomba aka Ralph Katz and Zion from Team K Gaming, and the fellows from Raptor Tuning including Itsuki Tekashi, Dewey Toddball, Savage Sistanen, Subert and Itsuki is with a couple others who are off camera. Also among those to spectate. Wow. RDK6 from RDK3000 TriStar. Pacalo P. Kryptor and his older brother Raidster P. Kryptor, Chubby H. Kryptor, Jessica J. Kryptor, Young M. Kryptor. Where is Drexter S. Kryptor?
He is at RDK3000 Trista headquarters at TV Studio Operations at Studio R3 as he gets ready to host RDK3000 Trista Today Crime Edition.
What? Producer at Game TV Studio GR8 to Elito News 24 Studio A4, feed RD-R8 immediately. Jesus! Why the bull does he have to host?
This is as a pilot project experiment by the fellas at RDK3000 TriStar Television Operations Department. This one of the RDK6 have a chance to host once or twice per week at a random weekday. Anyhow, this as we want to preview what's coming up on RDK3000 TriStar Today Afternoon Edition. We will be talking about the esports match E3 1v1 in InterBLITZ Game Jam Finals. However, we will bring the latest in the aftermath of Megastorm Marben Hurricane I, in which the remnants of it, what's left of Tropical Depression I, to move over EliteCity Metro. Also the latest on other news and events, including PromFest 2021 at DG Square Elidozic, and Webcasterfield Prom. Also countdown to ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Switch Blitz 2021, and preparations for the new Alftronic New Year and Alftronic Metric Millennium, as we look forward to seeing you. In fact, we got told we have to start our RDK3000 TriStar Today now. As for you Elito News 24 viewers, we hand off back to Raymond Blake.
That was Drexter S. Kryptor over at RDK3000 TriStar Newsline Studio R3, as they will also devote coverage of this, as some fellows of the RDK6 will also be doing their own commentating. Fellows who also spectate as they arrive at the last minute: KK Zanders, Rex Ilitistar, Head Leader Ryan M. Kryptor and Deputy Leader Milos Z. Kryptor from RDK3000 TriStar with their colleagues XenZKryptor, Bogey M. Kryptor, Slacker aka Max SD Kryptor and Vorty M. Kryptor.
You got it! This is RDK3000 TriStar is gonna give salute to the those participating in E3 Esports Mass, Thera and Raptor!
That was brief remarks from Ryan M. Kryptor, Head Leader of RDK3000 TriStar. Now, since this is the 1v1 E3, not only the E3 to be on Game TV but also on Race TV too, since it also falls into racing category in conjunction with gaming / esports category. Whoever wins the virtual race earns 1 match point, as it's a best of 7, 1st to 4, with a timed limit of 30 minutes and unlimited laps. They will compete in all 7 tracks in all 7 maps, as Mark's and Corey's virtual cars being a racing variant replica of their cars they drive, both being sporty electrified hybrid rally hatches. 2021 Flex Jinx RS GTE Multi-Fuel Dual Source Plug-in Hybrid PHEV-MF/DS Cross Blue Turbo. Do I hear some music from above? We are going to look into the matter. This I believe may be countdown music coming from above, as the New Year Central is located right above, as it gets louder. However, this sure excites Mark and Corey. However, they may not hear it since they are wearing noise-canceling gaming headsets. This is it's 2:57 PM Elite City, in which translates to 23:57 KBT, approaching the new Kanbordee, as the happy new month of JKN KP16 was dealt with just 2 days ago, and the Elitopian counterpart for Zeta EY1021 isn't for 5 more hours. We just told just now, the activity New Year Central above, this is a drill, to repeat. This is a drill, an exercise in which there are rehearsals in progress in preparation for HNM Zeta Elite Year 1021. This is Mark Zaniels and Corey Zanders plus spectators, attendees at PromFest, and those of VIP and esports gamers, hosts, and the media, including I, to disregard. They will plan 2 more rehearsals before the main event, with kickoff at 7:45 PM Elite City tonight, as Ringo Silvestar will feature that on Elito News 24 tonight. This is Jared Raystar is holding his new disc type handheld OLED video monitor board, replacing the handheld electronic display board, as it currently shows a clock set to KBT Canberra time. This coverage is sponsored by KZICON Amp Game Fuel Elito Cola Gamer Corner Flex Autos Rock Tech Zen Chair Gaming K-Tech Gaming Elito Games Raystar Gaming, and powered by Game TV. And since of E3, also by Zyko Tires, Raystar Performance, Rolex Parts, and Elito Oil, and powered by Race TV, Jared Blake and Hather Zikros will be the commentators over at Game TV, and Rex Jones and Patrick Canders will be commentators over at Race TV. Match gameplay coverage is always on Game TV, Gamer Radio, Game TV app, Elito News Go app, and online with live stream plus live blog. Also coverage from news and talk. View on Elito News 24 and on social media at Elito News 24, at Game TV and at Race TV. Also coverage on Race TV and Racer Radio 100.8 and Race TV app. With music soundtrack premiering now on Elito Music. We just got told that we need to hand off to affiliate coverage from RDK 3000 TriStar Television Service.
We want to welcome viewers from Elito News 24 for now as we hand off to Raymond Blake in 3 minutes. This is It's Almost Showtime, as the event is slated to kick off as Mark and Corey get
Ben, you probably didn't notice the hatches. They have since arrived seconds ago.
This as I just saw, as I am going to check out the vehicles.
What the fellow did not know that my car is fully electric, and your car is a plug-in hybrid. Yes, Ichigo, this as I go rev the engine in my car.
Hello. I am Ryan R. Kryptor, Elite Runner from RDK 3000 TriStar Second Life Unit Division. I am at Tokugawa D2 Highlands this as I had to update my clothing for 2021. Now there an event in Second Life to be held this month, SL18B, Second Life 18th Anniversary Event, as it's an annual event for Second Life taking place from June 17, 2021 to possibly early July. This at event at 1700 hours SLT? 2000 hours RDK? Is this concerning Second Life symbol once again? 2000 RDK tonight? June 8, 2021? Second Life symbol? It's not symbol then what? Event outside of Second Life? Hockey game in Robloxia? Build competition in Minecraft? Auto race in Gary's mod? So it's not the above three. Egad. Esports match? Elite City, Federal District, Elitopia? DG Square Elitos it? In next couple minutes? Elite City Shock versus Elito Liquid? Yeesh, hold on while I check on the details.
This is EliteCity Shock competes against Elito Liquid. This is team captains are cousins of each other. Shaker being Mickey Daniels from EliteCity Shock and his cousin Storm, Sean Daniels, from Elito Liquid. This is the esports gamers are just wrapping up configurations and settings and awaiting the queue to start as they are loading the maps. They are going to compete in Counter Blitz Striker for tonight's match in a 1-4, best of 7 with 30 minute action and 6 minute rest. Total round of 36 minutes, 2.5 choice, 60 deci-newts.
36 minutes? Last meet regarding same video game was back in late April 2021. This as ELS and ELQ compete as it was very contested in the best of 7, going all through 7 maps. You multiply 7 by 36, you get 252 minutes, divided by 60, 4.2 hours. This can last until 012 RDK TSR, 2112 SLT. This was even a contested map 7 with 36 minutes on the timer, and in the end, ELS wins 4-3, and in another match in early April, same copycat match but results in ELQ win 4-3. This goes for the same in terms of hockey, in the NHL Stanley Cup playoffs first round, in the real world. This in Game 7 on May 31, 2021, Montreal Canadiens take on Toronto Maple Leafs and in the end, BAM! Montreal wins the series 4-3 with a 3-1 win. They advance to round 2 as they face Winnipeg Jets and BAM! Montreal Canadiens took all 4 matches in the series as they done a sweep, as they advance to the semis. Now, I better stream the Habs versus the Jets match game 6 in round 2 in hockey at 2100 hours RDK, 1800 hours SLT on my tablet this as I will switch apps. However, while I wait for the hockey game, I will stream the other event to begin at top of the hour this concerning a non-hockey event in which I learned in past moments. And it's definitely not the event here in Second Life, even subjects related to SL18B, in which speaking of SL18B, event to occur on the 17th, this as Second Life to turn 18 this month, as I can't wait to see the action unfold in SL18B. I and RDK 3000 TriStar Second Life Unit Division will be recording video, aka Machinima on SL18B here in Second Life for RDK 3000 TriStar Video 2021.6. This as RDK 3000 TriStar Video Studio Productions and RDK 3000 TriStar Second Life Unit Division will be hard at work after completion, render, upload and premiere of RDK 3000 TriStar Video 2021.5, aka this video presentation. Except to be in late June 2021 to start of July 2021. So for you RDK 3000 TriStar viewers, stay subscribed for the video presentation on SL18B, and if you have not subscribed yet, please do so and click on the bell. If you can just excuse me, I gotta teleport to main channel sandbox area and grab my tablet fast, 1658 SLT, 1958 RDK TSR, ELS and ELQ in 02M inbound.
And that was the profile check in brief of EliteCity Shock and Elito Liquid, as we have less than 2 minutes to the esports match over at DG Square Elito Set. This goes for the same as kickoff of Prom Blitz 2021. Live report with Ringo Silvestar coming up, as prom goers are getting ready to excite. This is a best of 7, 1-4 encounter Blitz Striker with 30 minute play, 6 minute rest. This is a competition esports match part of ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021 EY1021 KP16 Hex Year 1000. This is we have less than 90 seconds left to match start. Heads up, one Dino Choi warning to the event. This coverage is sponsored by KZikon Amp Game Fuel Elito Cola Gamer Corner Flex Autos Rock Tech Zen Chair Gaming K-Tech Gaming Elito Games Raystar Gaming and powered by Game TV.
The time is close, 2 minutes left.
Anyhow, I knew the time is close. 5 Mias or 2000 trams inbound. Close to 5 Kanbordee minutes or 30 solar seconds.
Correct. Zen Sanders, get the air horn out now. 60 seconds left.
Okay, I just got it out now. Smith Ray start.
Thank you.
You must get ready. Final minute warning. Match gameplay coverage is always on Game TV, Gamer Radio, Game TV app, Elito News Go app, and online with live stream plus live blog. Also coverage from news and talk view on Elito News 24. Also social media at Game TV and at Elito News 24. Hashtag ELS VS ELQ. So join the conversation as we listen in for the final countdown.
You must get ready, gamers. Final minute warning.
You ready, Shaker and EliteCity Shock?
Yes. Let's get into the game. Ride the Elito wave. Good luck, ELQ.
And you storm an Elito liquid?
Yes! We're ready. Good luck, Shaker and EliteCity Shock.
Two
Game on. Esports matches underway, 30 minutes on the clock. It sure gets interesting, as it'll gonna get contested, as this sure gets attention to the prom goers in adjacent rooms as Prom Blitz 2021 also gets underway. This as the esports match sure gets contested now, and the prom goers are making a detour to esports arena just to see what's going on. Moving on, we must focus briefly about the subject that is to be coming up on June 17, 2021, this within Second Life platform, as Second Life, developed by Linden Lab to turn 18 this year as it'll be the 18th anniversary of the platform, as there will be musical performances, speeches by the management and to be exhibits throughout the multi-region area and giveaways. Live streams of certain events including a special edition of Lab Gap to be featured on Second Life YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/secondlife. The event to last until early July 2021. Possibly during the mid-year festival, maybe between the Happy New Month and Season Kanbordee of Gwenlin KP16 and Illitopian counterpart of Ada Elite Year 1021. There'll be also an SL18B shop and hop event within Second Life platform too. Also events related to SL18B across Second Life grid. This is Second Life was launched in 2003, Elite Year 1003, BKP2, Hex Year 0982.
This on June 23rd of said year, 2003, 23rd Jakin BKP2 on the Canberra Kalildar, 23rd Superior on the old Canberra calendar, Zeta 21st Elite Year 1003 on the ESC, Epsilon 37th on EDC, Epsilon 17th, Hex Euro 982, 21 Kirk Muni Year 830 and AKLN 378, Elite Day 173 Zol 25 Elite Week 17 Bravo Sigma Zara Zithride Warner, Cycle 18 Day 9, 1269 EMD Millennial, 366 511 EMD Elite, as that will be featured in the next video presentation, RDK 3000 TriStar Video 2021.6. This is I am streaming subject number 1 right now, esports match, EliteCity Shock vs Elito Liquid in Elitopian Esports Summer Tournament ELG Game Jam Esports Mania Splix Blitz 2021. Then in the next hour, during map 2, I will stream subject number 2. This will be first period of game 6 of the North Division of round 2 of NHL Stanley Cup Playoffs, Montreal Canadiens at Winnipeg Jets. I am going to root for the Shock and the Habs. We'll be right back. This as the mid-year festival to become the mid-year week from June 28th to July 4th, 2021. Zeta 26th to ETA 2nd. Elite Year 1021. This as I declare extension and rename the observance. This is I will sign it into law very soon after vetting and green light by Emperor Zykro. Organizers in cities, counties, provincial and prefectures in Elitopian Republic including Elite City and Federal District can allow to extend the days for local, county, provincial, or prefectural events at their discretion.
That was Elitopian Prime Minister Rex Harrosioin at Elitopian Parliament this afternoon declaring extension of the summer event to become mid-year week to be held the 28th of June to the 4th of July 2021 for this year and week when the new civil forward slash Kanbordeean month and Elitopian month fall on same week. With extensions should one of it fall on the weekend. This is the organizers for the event in Elite City has announced tonight that they extend the event to begin on the 25th of June, 2021 to the 4th of July. This is the same as organizers in Riga and Sharkville. Event in Elite City to be called as Elite City Summerfest Mid-Year Blitz 2021, EY1021. In Riga, it's called as Riga Summer Rock 2021, EY1021. In Sharkville, it's a Sharkville Sharkfest 2021, EY1021. Fireworks to be set off nightly at dusk local time, or in Elite City, 10 o'clock, p.m., with exceptions on the 2nd of July and 4th, as that to set off at 8 o'clock, p.m. Elite City, 00.0 EMT, 00100 TAX for event on the 2nd of July being Happy New Month, season and half year of ETA and second half of Elite Year 1021, and event on evening 4th being New Sinar Grand, Hecto Day on the modified Julian Day count of 59,400 as the ball drop system will also be used. This is the Kanbordeean counterpart to occur the 30th of June, 2021 at 3 p.m. Elite City, midnight KBT 1st June LAN KP16 for Happy New Month. Season and half year of June LAN and second half of KP16.